2 fucking million years so we can get into a game.
Suicide.
Well, that's done at least.
Benny's upgrades. I love Benny. He's cool as that.
I don't want to play. Oh, I want to suicide myself. Oh, and now I have the stream on my computer. That's not okay.
Oh, oh shit, we have new viewer.
That's the guy. I told you about him. You know, him.
Yeah,
who is it?
What?
Who is it? I don't know who it is.
It's like that Charmander dude.
Ah!
I don't know his actual name, but, Huga Shaka.
Ekum Bokum. We have six. Wait, what the fuck? Six viewers? That's the most ever.
People wanna watch!
Pop out chat. What are you, dumb? What are you, gay? I don't know why he said it like that either. What are you, gay?
What are you?
State your presence.
Gay? Oh, hey, there's Lucy. I told you about that, right?
Told me about what?
My friend, my buddy Phoenix and I.
Hmm.
Yeah. We had that thing where we just go, what are you? Gay!
Like? I think this dude's gay, Scoob. And I'm not down with that! I'm the worst.
Some gay is gonna walk in here and he's gonna be like,
Is that pleasure or is that displeasure?
I think both, considering he's gay.
Huh. Huh.
I see.
Ah, yes. It all makes sense to me now.
Everything is clear in my line of thinking.
Thought root.
Thought.
The victim was gay.
That's why he was killed.
Oh no. You can't do that. You just simply can't. Also, what is up with GTA Online today?
Yeah, is it not loading for you?
It's just taking its sweet ass time. And now it's just not loading at all.
Like, I've been loading in and it's like, oh. It hasn't loaded.
So am I gonna spawn in now?
It has not gotten me into a game at all.
Prison Break Station. Half the team has to get a police cruiser, pose as cops, and go to a police station to get the... Whatever, I'm not going to read the rest of that.
I don't understand why this is happening to me.
Enter my garage.
I do not understand why I cannot find a video game.
There I go, going into my garage to get my French speed car. It's my Lamborghini.
Oh, hey, I'm finally in the game. Holy shit. Oh my god, this is such a turn of events. I'm actually in the game.
Believe. Oh yeah, I forgot this car has neon. Oh wait, oh, I gotta turn that off.
I'm in a game with two people. That's a, that is. Why does it say you're playing story mode?
I'm very much online.
It says you're playing story mode for me.
I'm very much not in story mode.
What is up with this game right now?
They're taking it down in preparation for Red Dead 2, which we all gotta get when that comes out.
I've never seen anything from Red Dead.
It's just GTA Cowboys.
dude.
You get horses and shit. It's fun. You always have a good time when you play the Red Dead.
I just imagine Rufus riding up like on a horse. It's like, ah, I see you're a rootin' dootin' Jew.
Rootin' jootin'.
Rufus said I also may have some friends that want to join in with us.
On the stream? Oh dear, I'd smack into a pole.
Yeah.
On the stream. Like in the Sky Call. Oh! Lag!
Yo, this is like... GTA is having like... This isn't your normal everyday lag. This is like...
And now I'm dead.
I can't even join your goddamn game. I wonder if I restart my PS4, maybe?
Maybe I should find a new session.
Maybe I should kill myself.
That's also a probable... I was gonna say probable cause.
He said both, but that's alright.
Well, who are his friends is my question.
Alright, Augie wants to know... Ooh, I'm fine with it.
I mean... I just like doing it with Rufus because we have chemistry and we know him, and it might get weird if we have a bunch of people we don't know. But I have a striking suspicion that it's people from, like, the olden days. So, like, Tony or maybe HJ.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised at all. Two friends on the opposite side of the spectrum, as it were. These are my friends from other stuff.
That doesn't... Rufus, that doesn't help me!
I guess he means friends we don't know.
Well, I mean, I don't want to say no, but I also don't want to have an awkward stream of people we don't know. Should we take a gamble? Is that what we're going to do?
Well, we could talk about it more once Rufus joins the call.
I mean, yeah, sure. Invite him to the call. Why am I in third person? That's a sin. Only play GTA 5 first person. First person shooter. I'm gonna go to hell for that. Hello, blonde lady. What? I'm gonna jump your car off this little,
Hello, woman with tits on your chest.
Wait, no, that's not the right way. I fucked it up.
Ah, fucked it up. Air horns play. Boop, 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 boop. Turn down for what?
How do you not fail these stump jumps? I've never succeeded. Like, I don't get it. Oh, no, I can't.
Oh, yeah. I don't know if I told you this story, but, at school, there was a day that I missed with this one girl at, like, lunch. She sits at a table next to ours, like across from us.
Ooh, what the fuck? Hold on.
But... One day she was sitting at her table, and me and my friends, they're like you and I, they yell the word faggot around all the time.
Oh, let me guess.
Oh, you can see where this is going, can't you?
Yeah, I can take a guess. Oh, is she gay?
What took you so long to pick up? Yeah, and then she flipped out.
Oh, good. Oh, wait, does that mean your friends got in trouble?
No, we didn't actually get in trouble.
But astounding.
Basically, what happened? They were laughing, and the next day I walk in and like, dude, this is happening. And I'm like, and I just start going, you faggots!
Jesus. You're like, hey, Rufus.
Every day I've been trying to get her attention by yelling the word faggot out of
her. Nick, that's the fast track to trouble.
I know, but I love trouble.
Alright, so, these guys I have in mind, right?
Right.
These are my friends, as it were. Like, I don't know how to describe it other than these are people that I know. You have no idea who these people are, but I do. And that they play GTA 5 sometimes. They're pretty alright. They understand that they have to put a lid on things while on stream. They understand that.
I mean, Augie and I have been throwing one
on the record. Wait. They have to put a lid on stream?
They're really apathetic to a point where they'll just, let's just put it that, we're all good friends because we're all apathetic towards a lot of shit.
So are you telling me multiple Rufuses?
Oh, I hit the back of a car, it's okay, I'm still going, oh, I hit another one, I'm still going though.
So, I'll tell you, there's my friend Jack, he's from Louisiana, he's a big fat bitch, but he's a good guy.
Okay.
The other one is Shino. He is from the United Kingdom. He's pretty alright. He's
foreigners.
Oh dear. I'm gonna go to the river here in a second. If I don't. Oh god, come on, get me back on!
I mean, I'm opposed to it.
I'm going in.
It's a little bit uncomfortable, but other than that, I'm not opposed to it.
Yeah, they're pretty alright. They're all on board with this, and they just wanted me to, because I told them I had to go and do the stream stuff, and they asked if they wanted to join, so I asked you guys.
I mean,
like I said, I'm not opposed to it, it's just, it might be just a tad uncomfortable, that's all.
Yeah, that's the thing, is like, we don't know them.
It's alright, this is uncomfortable for them as well.
I mean, maybe if we start playing GTA together beforehand, and then we get, like, used to each other, then we could probably do one. I mean, they're welcome to play with us, but probably just not in the Skype calls with him.
They did say if it helps, they would mute themselves.
I mean, yeah, probably.
I don't know if I can agree with that one. Muting themselves. Also, what the hell's with my Wi-Fi right now? Like, I can barely even connect my PS4 to my goddamn thing.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
That's really weird. Why can't I?
Let me in!
I tell you what. It'd be alright if they joined this call and we played a bit of GTA before streaming.
Oh, we're already streaming, Rufus! Matt, is that, I'm assuming that's one of your friends, Manig.
Manig.
They would be Dead End Road and I pull up yesterday.
And who the hell's sending me invites? Ah, I hit a car! Oh, I fell off the road.
Let's see if I can actually connect to the game now.
Go off! I don't even care if it's the... I can make it! Yeah! Lost him like... Like I lost my... lost him like I lost my dad.
Oh god.
Did I tell you guys, the story I... Something's going on outside. My dogs are attacking somebody. Or each other. Neither is too impossible. Anyway, did I tell you guys about what we did in computer lab to a bunch of jerks?
Oh yeah, you told me a piece of.
I keep getting invitations from this guy named MANIGO151883. I don't know who this is.
Why the hell can I? Why does it keep this? Why does my PlayStation keep disconnecting? It's really annoying.
How long is it? Does it take to lose the cops? I mean, yeah, sure, why not? Fuck it, I don't care.
Right.
Oh, I'm gonna do a sweet barrel roll. I landed it.
I wish I could get it to the guy.
I count that as landing it. I roll over after I stuck the landing. I still count that as landing it.
We need to go back to the boonies. We need to do more.
Why?
More ramp jumping.
Oh. Ooh. I did a kickflip.
I love how taking cards gives you stars automatically.
Because all those, that's the only cars they have out there. They're worth the same as like a Jeep Grand Cherokee. The joke is they're poor.
The joke is they're poor and live in poverty. Wait, that's the same thing.
You just said that they're poor and have no money.
Exactly.
That's essentially what you just said. I mean, it's not like you're pounding much else.
You'd be surprised.
I doubt.
Right.
I'm already impressed. I'm already impressed.
It is an entrance. Hello, my friends. My name is Jack. This guy is called Shino. We are two Russian acrobats.
Don't listen. Shut the fuck up.
I can already tell that these people are just Duke Rufuses.
Right.
Who the fuck are you calling a Duke Rufus?
This is
Jack.
The fat bitch I mentioned.
I am Viking shit.
He is a Viking shit lord.
Holy shit.
And that is Shino. Hello, Shino.
Okay. I like how tame he is compared to the other one.
Whose side? Famous? Internet fame?
Yeah, I'm already famous. There's seven people in here, I think. I think, I haven't checked in a while. It might actually be less by this point. Wouldn't doubt that it's less, but I'm gonna be optimistic and say it is still seven.
My armored Kuruma. Not in my garage.
So what are we doing, boys? Are we gonna get drugs? Are we gonna annoy the police? What are we doing?
Yeah.
I don't know, that's usually up to Rufus. We just let Rufus decide what we're doing.
Tea party.
Right.
And that tea party.
Does that mean dump shit in the ocean?
Sure.
My car was impounded by the police. Fuck is this shit.
What is with my PlayStation right now?
Are you having difficulties, Nick?
Yeah, it's like the net keeps going out on it.
I need to go, bro.
I would try restarting your PlayStation then.
15 times.
Try resetting your router.
Yeah.
Yeah, that also could help if you reset your router.
I'll go do that. 1 second.
There's a person called Shadow King who sent a friend request. Is that one of yous?
No, that is not me. I'm getting friend requests from a different stranger.
Hey Ricky, we're in the same fucking room.
How about that? I need to go grab my Kuruma back. It was stolen by the police after I did some lobbying.
You're being followed by a psychopath.
Don't worry about that guy. He doesn't know what he's in for.
Yeah, miss.
Just so you know,
we'll
now
get this
that
one
me
though.
And Shino are here, your viewer count is going to be significantly less than usual.
That means we're gonna have one instead of two.
Yeah.
No, no.
Hey.
What is happening?
You killed me.
Send out links to all the ladies when they hear my wonderful British voice.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, see that's another thing. If we have a British person, that means we get five times as much attention.
Yeah. Well, unfortunately,
Shino, you have to kick it
I'm being only half sarcastic.
Shino, you have to kick it in overdrive, though. That'll get the pussy magnets going.
I'm sweating. Such such beautiful elegance that falls upon the face.
It's not for us.
Huh? It is.
How is it?
I think you're going too far. Don't...
You're going to... You're fucking in BC time.
It's English, fucking knob end.
There it is. It's coming out.
Yep, use more British terms, I'm getting more followers.
Keep going! We're swimming in money!
We're kidding! I'm getting $500 donations!
Fuck, there it is.
I've been contacted by Twitch. I now have been I've been given the position of vice president of the Twitch Corporation.
Hey,
mission accomplished. That's yeah, it's true. Oh yeah, I probably should add you both on PlayStation if we're all gonna be in the same lobby.
Well, if you don't want to, because I can always just follow Ricky.
Yeah.
That's true, ah fuck it.
Can you send me?
I could always use more friends, considering I only have like 3.
Yeah.
Alright, send me an invite, Augie, to the session.
That's not you. That's also
can
not you.
Can you join our clan?
Do you want to join our cult? It's pretty great.
The Skirmish Syndicate.
It won't let me invite you from here? I guess I'll just have to do it from GTA because this game is fucking retarded and I hate it.
Yeah, I'm not worried.
Good choice to game stream then.
That's a good point. Go.
Well, I mean, stream's over. It was nice meeting you guys.
It was a great journey.
Yeah, I got to know a lot about you guys. Weeaboos, faggots, streamers.
Yeah, babies. You know me.
Ricky's gone.
Don't worry. Yeah, probably said
are you so in, are you in the same server, Shino?
Yeah. I literally just said
Sorry, I'm deaf.
You should stop being deaf. That's very considerate.
Well, maybe you should stop being a friend-zoned gentleman. Ricky, have you ever considered that?
No, you ever consider not being a massive fuck?
Maybe. I haven't decided yet.
Haha, he restores. Fucking to the jugular.
Certainly displaying acute symptoms of being a massive faggot. See
it. Fuck you.
Oh, Jack. Fuck you.
This session full?
As you can see, Ricky wears the pants in our little group.
I mean, he wears the pants in any group he's in, to be
that's
honest.
That's what we told him. Like, he was like, oh, I have to go discuss with the guys if they're gonna let you guys in. I was like, can't you just get your vassals in order and just tell them to accept your rule?
He lied.
Most of the time when he says we're gonna do something, Nick and I just like, oh yeah, fucking whatever, okay.
Ricky, you're a fucking liar.
You do command more respect than I think you give yourself credit for.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Alright.
You cannot control this.
He's a good smooth talker.
No one that dies to.
Let's hope this works.
Okay, I'm getting shot. Why? I have done nothing.
That is a grievous crime.
That
is an opinion you are having.
Alright.
Which one of you are the New Yorker?
That's Nick. I'm a surfer boy from California. I have blonde hair and blue eyes and totally don't support Hitler.
Don't support Hitler.
One of those is a lie. And by that I mean all of those are a lie.
Yeah, me and you are gonna have a problem.
Yeah.
Third Reich will rise again.
Well, it shouldn't be the Third Reich, it should be the Fourth Reich.
Shut up! No!
One day.
We don't eat four. Just need eat.
Third time is the charm! Why would we need a fourth if the third time is the charm?
That's Russian, you moron!
They hate capital too!
Jack, I don't think you know what you're talking about.
I think I know everything that I'm talking about right now.
I doubt that heavily, considering you don't know what everything is half the time.
Ricky?
What do you mean, Jack? Half the time? You bet he knows what anything is a fucking most of the time.
Here comes the alpha male. Fuck. Come on. Come on, both of you.
The alpha males are back.
Do it.
What? It's not alpha male. It's just fucking, like...
Do it!
You know how, like, hyenas work? He's the male. We're the fucking...
Well, they are...
discussing it because I know too much how hyenas work.
You kinda do.
Why just, is it just hyenas, or?
He knows a lot about the Animal Kingdom.
I surprise him, I do know far more than I should. Hello, Frankie!
Is your British ass in here?
I'm busy. I am
fucking all the times that you've spammed Ricky and fucking harassed him. You're like, no,
irrelevant.
Don't harass me. Fuck you.
What do you mean, irrelevant?
Irrelevant.
Oh shit.
It's not irrelevant in Ricky's eyes.
I'm wasting like $500,000 on fucking upgrading material to punch up.
Why would you do that?
Because I can, mostly.
Alright.
I guess the fucking bonus is almost over, so we might as well just spend the money we have. Now.
Well, I still need to get, like, 400,000.
I need, 800. No, 700.
Yes, but what did you just mean?
Oh.
That rocks.
Alexander had a lot.
I hit the back of this dump truck so hard, I went inside of it. Oh no, wait, don't do that! I'm dead.
JoJo session that we hear so much about?
Yes. I am part of the JoJo's D&D session. Oh, excuse me! I'm the one who fought the boss and killed the boss without taking any damage at level 1. Okay, not half of us died, one of us died, and we were able to bring him back as a retard.
Zombie. What have you done to that poor kid?
Save him from having to re-roll because he didn't plan on dying. It's okay, it's okay. Kids that are retarded in school get benefits, right? Or do they get bullied? One of the two.
They get bullied for getting benefits.
So it is both.
Wait, do I even need that?
So we in a close session? No, we're not. Definitely.
Do you want to do a close session? That would probably be better, to be honest.
Yeah, and I always need to keep my drug supply.
I finally get an intercession, Augie.
Alright, save me an invite, Ricky.
He's the leader of a notorious biker gang, so he has to have just nothing but meth at all times.
Yeah. What?
The fuck?
You're right there.
I thought it'd be funny to overreact because he already said it. I was mistaken.
Why would you overreact like this?
I'm trying to do comedic effect. I have wasted so much money on this car, and I can't even drive it.
Hey,
Ricky.
Holy shit, you guys are in bullshit ways.
I'm in a... Oh! Oh, how did I do that?
Just give me an invite, please.
Oh, right, of course. Hold on, I need to distribute invites.
Okay, what are your names so I know who to shoot?
Actually, what is my name? I don't think it's...
I'm Augustin. No,
no, fuck off.
Let me guess, that was the other kid's name.
Yeah.
Excuse you, I'm a legal adult. I can have sex with any man I want.
I don't think I met your father.
Oh, your lord.
Okay. I didn't sign up for this part. I'm not adopting a man that sounds like at least 23. I'm not adopting any kids for that matter. It's not my fault that their parents didn't want them.
My nutsack.
What the fuck?
Jesus. I can't believe they destroyed my vehicle. Those fuckers.
Yeah, someone fucked you.
Why do I have...
I need to get my speed back. This is my fastest vehicle in existence.
Oh!
Oh, I made a mistake! Get up!
I think it's pretty fast as well.
Oh yeah, my 20s mobile with the atomic flounder engine. I need to go grab that.
Yeah.
Ah! Fucking police!
This might help me take first place.
Yeah,
I'm
so glad you find this.
I see we're off to a good start.
Oh yeah? Are we getting the views?
I haven't checked, I'm just assuming we are.
Am I dancing like a monkey?
Where are you? Oh god!
Wait, can people hear us on Twitch?
Yes.
Hello, Twitch. Fuck all of you. Just leave now.
That sounds about right.
Person, send invites to your friends. We give giveaways every 25 minutes.
If you donate at least $56 right now, you're entering a chance to win a free copy of GTA
5. The 1 millionth viewer earned Shino's PS4.
He has to pay for the shipping.
Get Jack's virginity. Anyway you want it.
No!
Anyway!
Only if they ask nicely.
I'm getting like 7 or 8 pleases.
Hey, I've got some options.
No, it's not you don't have options, it's just you have a lot of shit to sift through.
Your money right now, well, it stays with us, but...
Oh god!
Send us your money and you get fucking nothing.
Fuck off!
What?
Get a nice... We'll send you a nice note, a letter for the smiley face.
An IOU!
I owe you.
Donate at least $75 and we'll write you a handwritten note that tells you how stupid you are for donating.
Oh god, the cops are right there!
Fuck the police, they don't know shit.
I can't break 100 miles per hour.
That's because you have shit cars.
Fuck you.
I actually have, like, somewhat decent cars.
Yeah, Shino has all the fucking high roller cars.
I don't, I don't even, like, have any car that's over a million.
I got the high roller cars,
yeah. Yeah, Ricky's the
fucking
rich
one. Bought your money.
Yeah.
Hold on, 1 mile per hour.
I'm
what the fuck you
saying? Check and pay people to chew my food.
You do.
How did you get the hot
tub? One day the police decided to pay me a visit, and then I resisted after a friendly conversation, and oh, a good old Officer Sam died.
Holy shit!
Good old Officer Sam. Yeah, I am.
I assume that's you. 19.
S niggers? What?
Niggers.
That, yeah, that's me and him put together.
Can I say that word on the stream?
I don't care.
Monkey and I were spewing faggot in game beforehand.
Yeah, but I thought like nigger was like the really bad one.
Stop saying it!
Why?
What's wrong with saying nigger? What's wrong with saying
nigger? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many niggers are in my store?
Oh, I'm gonna get banned from Twitch.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. How many niggers are in my store? I know.
You aren't gonna get banned unless you're showing titties.
I mean, I can if you want.
I would be disappointed if
you didn't. No one wants to see that Lovecraftian an abomination.
Look at the chat. What are the people?
They haven't said much.
What do the people want? Chat, tell Uncle Jack right now.
They want you to leave. That's what
you want. No, they don't. No, they don't. They don't. They want me to be here forever. I bet.
Oh God.
Okay, every time I'm being fucking mounted by some little gimp here. Fucking suck off them first.
King of the gimps. It's my opportunity to set them straight. I'm gonna go teach that fucking.
I'm gonna go teach that little bitch a lesson.
You just ran into a wall!
Don't worry about that, the wall had it covered.
Right. Is that what you call him? Rufus?
Yeah.
Yeah, we all know him by Rufus.
Yeah. Fucking remember the name.
Ever since I met him 3 years ago, it's been Rufus.
I've known him for 6.
I've known him for about 3 years.
Yep.
Sheena was kidnapped and brought
Sheena
over.
Was adopted by both of us, and we take care of them.
As I said, I want to be fucking raised by you.
Why not? I'm like the coolest dad mom ever.
Coolest dad mom.
Angleston?
Augustine. I'm on my way to him. I'm going to kill him and mark my notes.
I'm just a bad.
If the cops don't kill me first.
There you go.
Actually, none of you are gonna be able to kill me.
Yeah.
We're all the boosters now.
We have redneck, bro. Basically, it's just a jug of moonshine and someone claiming they're a fucking member of the church. Usually fresh.
I thought redneck weddings were when you go to a kid's house with a shotgun and threaten them to marry your daughter because they had sex and then now the daughter is pregnant. Or is that a shotgun wedding?
But actually, the redneck father impregnated his daughter, so.
And he's just. Oh no!
I thought you were gonna say son. There wasn't a single doubt in my mind that you weren't gonna say son. So
I wouldn't
said
put
daughter,
it past my people.
Rufus, your car got stuck on top of me!
Don't
Holy
worry,
shit!
Don't worry about my car. My car has.
Oh my god, that was the best fucking wipeout I've ever seen. I fucking crashed and then like I flipped and I landed on my feet and my character just like stumbled forward for like 30 seconds before just falling flat on her face.
Oh my god, a helicopter!
Let's get out of here. The cops won't catch us. I'm the Red Baron.
What the fuck even?
Oh, do you two know that you can that you guys transfer from the PS3 to the PS4?
Stop.
Yeah.
You can get stuff for free.
Yeah, if you go through all the vehicle stuff on your phone, you can get free shit.
On my
phone? Yeah, like, you can get a free monster truck, a free submarine, a free dodo, and a free something else. Oh, definitely.
This police officer is having an issue.
This helicopter.
He's going! Oh! Is he going? There he goes! Off he goes!
Why are you wearing nothing? Like, besides like a tank top?
Don't worry about that.
I need an adult.
I am an adult.
Ah!
Help, please. Someone, I'm stuck in the room.
That was me. Did you just kill yourself?
I planned to get a parachute. Apparently, I didn't have one.
Jack, join Shinpa Inc., you big bitch.
No. I'm my own element.
Would I cause the plane to crash if I just shot something up here?
Nice sweaty faggot.
Thank you.
Right.
Okay, I know you guys have just met me, and it's gonna seem really weird, but whoever hasn't gotten the free stuff, please get the free stuff. It's really annoying me that you haven't done that.
I thought you were gonna ask
I mean...
What? No, that's at least the second. Still free stuff.
I don't even know how to do
that. How the fuck did you not die? Oh,
push up. Push up on the D-pad. Internet.
Okay.
Travel and transport.
Travel and...
You know, they don't want it.
They're getting it anyway.
Yeah, I'm there.
Democracy.
Then, Elite. Then click on the first one, Elitas. Then hit sort by price, and then there should be a free dojo.
I don't see anything free.
Do you hear sort by price? There's a little arrows pointing up.
Yeah, there's that.
Yeah, I guess my account doesn't work. Fuck it, I don't give a shit.
Yeah, because there's a reward for transferring your PS3 account over to the PS4.
Oh yeah, I didn't do that.
Ah, bro. Then never mind, you're not getting free shit.
Fuck you, get out of my sight.
Yeah,
they get the fuck out of here.
Alright, time to land on top of my...
I bet you weren't even born in the 90s.
Nope.
Me neither.
Oh god, you're a millennial.
Yeah.
16.
How
old? I'm 17! Nope,
nice!
Yeah!
Wait, am I... I'm older than you?
Wait, how old are you guys?
16.
I'm 18.
No, don't you mean,
oh my god, I'm in a lobby of babies.
Peace.
Give me a second. I had to climb on top to make sure the vehicle was secure.
It's more professional. I just bought this up because I like
it. Get there,
in your office with a tank top and booty shorts on.
You like what you see?
Yes.
I don't... Nick, I don't know if you should... What
okay,
the fuck?
Just... Any more associates just now, what the fuck? How many people do you have in your fucking company already?
There's these chuckleheads and then Gio.
Who? Why? Fucking bastard!
You alright? That beast
no,
movie guy...
Oh, you having fun, folks? I'm having fun.
All four people in here.
Oh, Ricky.
Hello.
Actually, how many people are in here still?
No.
Just three.
I have no way of getting this.
I almost got ran over by a fucking boat on the street. Ow, and then I got ran over by the Oldsmobile. Oh, but there's a free Oldsmobile right here. And by free, I mean it's about to be free.
Oh yeah, I forgot I had this. Prepare to be astonished.
Oh yeah, fine, where you guys are at. Oh, you're all there. Well, I'll make my way there then. It didn't work.
It didn't work.
It flashed on my screen, and then I went to check my phone, and it was just like, that doesn't exist. Is that in here? Cool.
Dude, is that Spider-Man? Holy shit.
Oh, I probably should check that email from my drama teacher to respond to me. I messaged him about something important, and he hasn't responded to me in a few weeks.
Because the organization is full. So Jack's, Jack, just pretend you're undercover.
Got it.
you're not gonna get paid for your work, but...
I'd like to. Can't you just kick one of these jokers out?
We're the important people.
I'm the head of security. I am important.
Alright, you're the head of dick. Right?
We did have a full party here, so let's have an actual office meeting.
Oh my god.
Why?
Because I only see like three ever two people fill up these goddamn seats.
Okay, I guess I'll sit down at your little train set you got here.
How do you know that this was very important and expensive? I had it imported all the way from Sweden.
What would Sweden know about California?
Each individual piece had its own seat on the plane.
A Los Angeles dinosaur.
Hey, your revolver's gold now.
Jack, get the fuck in this office.
I am in the office. I'm watching TV, you fucking juggalo.
Stop watching television, you faggot. Get in the goddamn meeting room.
Fine, Dad!
Right.
Makes no sense that you have six chairs, but you can only fucking hire three people.
I look so angry at Augie, I'm just like...
God, Jack, I can't believe you. That lifeguard was doing a shit job watching the gene pool when you came about. Yep. Let us discuss the future of this company, the meeting of the minds.
Rufus, I see a dinosaur.
Don't worry about it. Stop sniffing our product, goddammit. So,
Nick, is there a problem? You don't look so hot.
I'm on a gurney. I shot him on the way here.
Let's confirm a few facts.
I'm on a gurney.
Don't aim your gun at me, you whore.
Oi, bae, shut up. Right. This is Vice President Emma Shino here, the Vice President of the company. Over there is Jack. They're the cracked slut that lives in the dumpster by the building. They're the head of security.
I actually live in a dumpster in Los Santos.
Get the fuck up. Alright. Over here, this is Augie. He's the employee.
He's a fucking accountant.
Janitor.
I wouldn't trust him with either of those.
From accounting, right?
There's probably a reason why the money goes missing.
I raise my hand.
All right. What is your question?
Who controls the paper clips, big ones?
God damn it!
What?
Anyways, no one understands that joke. That over there, that is Nick. He's the head of our legal division.
Sweet.
He's the
fucking.
That means you're the lawyer.
Look, that's part of the thing, right? He's helped us get so many loopholes that we can exist at all. Right?
Cool.
So,
Ricky, don't you feel slightly overdressed?
No.
Yeah.
Actually.
Boss, I think you missed the casual day. Memo.
I didn't miss anything. The only thing I missed was my inauguration.
Okay, nothing, but there's a fucking war zone going out there.
Yeah.
I feel like gunshots going.
There was a giant explosion.
Don't you worry about that. Those are just our friendly neighborhood.
Oh, God, it's 9/11 too.
They're friendly neighborhood terrorists.
With significantly less funding.
Look, they're fine. Right, you know what? Meeting adjourned. We've accomplished something.
No, I thought that was quite funny.
Here we have.
Who wants to play tag?
Me. You're it.
Oh shit, Augie. Okay, come back, Augie.
Anyways.
Nah, I'm out,
hold
dude.
On. I need to purchase some product.
Rufus, you're it.
Okay, I don't want to leave this building, man. Fucking everybody's fucking trying to kill each other out there. I'm not playing.
Hang on, I'm taking a shower.
All right. Well, we don't have to do any product runs at the moment.
I wouldn't fucking suggest that.
Yeah, no. That wouldn't be a good idea.
For the time being, we'll talk about doing company things. Right.
Like...
Circle jerking!
No, shut up.
Sorry, Shana.
So...
No circle jerking.
I'll have a survey. Here's... Hold on. Well,
quite strangest to the circle jerk, Jack. It's a fucking tradition.
You're right, I'm sorry.
I'm taking a nap!
Hold on, let me sit in this chair. It looks like you're being given some therapy.
Oh!
Now, tell good Dr. Sablewood all your problems.
It all started in band camp.
Alright, what happened?
Great way to start every story.
So hey, I'm here for the free blowjob.
This is a therapy session, goddammit, go away.
I'm not trying to have more trauma!
Hey, so...
I'm just getting...
Speaking of therapy...
outside is a bad place.
Does anyone, use Imgur?
Sort
of. No.
What do you mean no? Such a stainful way.
Now, tell me, Nick.
Imgur is just the site that Reddit invented to host
they
pictures.
All your problems start.
Yeah.
Just cut out all the bullshit of fucking Reddit.
Do you think all your problems started because of that school shooting that you participated in?
Maybe.
Sorry, Lord.
So, how many people did you kill in that school shooting?
7.
Those are fucking pussy numbers. You should have killed at least 30.
That's the traumatizing part. You couldn't get anything done.
Those are pussy numbers. You should have pumped those numbers up.
You couldn't even do a school shooting right.
Damn it.
That reminds me. Fucking Postal have done a redux.
They're making another Postal game?
It's a redux of the first one. It has online multiplayer.
That sounds pretty cool.
Augie, why did you leave the office?
Because I wanted to see what was happening outside, and I'm not pleased with it.
Bad things are happening.
Rufus,
what boots are you wearing?
Rufus, can I hit on your secretary?
I don't even know who that is. That's just some woman that comes in and does things.
That's inappropriate conduct for the office place.
This is official business. By the way, where's your goddamn suit at?
Ricky, can you try inviting me again?
Where's your fucking suit?
Ricky, why don't you dress up?
Yeah.
That's a good point. I can't, Jack. It won't, like, hire associates is, like, not lit up. It won't let me hire any more people.
Yeah, that really makes no sense.
I don't know if I need to, like, level up more to hire more people.
That shouldn't be a thing.
Right.
Oh god, this outfit. I don't even have this is my suit.
Let's see here, let's take a look at the CEO styles.
I can't tell if I'm moving forward or not. I wasn't.
Dude, I look like I'm going golfing. What the fuck?
Please change my outfit.
Oh, what is this? What am I, Steve Jobs? Change this. Okay, better. Now I look like I own a yacht.
So I'm showing massive amounts of cleavage.
Okay, now I look like a British homeless person.
She knows.
And now I look like an American homeless person.
Oh, I vote for this.
Oh, okay. I'm down with this one.
Swanky.
I look like Kira just.
Yeah, this one.
Eh.
Eat a queen.
Oh.
I kind of like this one.
You're the Bonnie.
Got Playboy.
Oh,
God,
no.
Oh, damn.
My body is not cut out for this.
I'm glad I didn't join now.
Oh, I like this one too.
What the fuck am I wearing?
What is this? I look at Dad.
Oh, Lord.
Aaron.
Drug Baron.
That cop slammed into me! Why do I get a wanted star? It's their fault!
Media mogul. I'm Steve. Steve Mills. Steve
Hold on.
Arms dealer.
Go down first.
Ouch. Overseas investor.
Joseph.
Yeah, not bad.
Mob boss.
Yeah.
Kingpin.
No, hell god.
Big K.
So the guy.
Oh, I like this one too.
Nah, I don't like it. High heels.
Tycoon.
You bitch.
Shipping tycoon.
This is cool.
I am a Chinese mobster.
Holy shit.
Syndicate leader.
I mean, that's what we are, aren't we? Syndicate.
You are the syndicate.
Yes. But we're not exactly a Chinese syndicate.
Mr. Mind. So we're the crew from Watch Dogs, right?
Huh? I was actually thinking we're fucking Keanu West's backup dancers.
Villain. Oh god.
What is it? A villain?
Premier.
Pregnant mom.
Roller.
Not bad. No,
this is the goddamn.
Hot dog.
Terrible. Absolutely fucking awful.
Oh yes, a camouflage trench coat.
What is this? What is this?
Ringleader.
Far more stars than I was expecting, honestly.
I haven't had a client in over 6 months, so I'm just super.
Standout. Oh.
Oh, god.
Oh, cool. I love playing Payday.
Yeah,
we're like,
yes.
We're like Payday meets Twisted Metal. It's pretty great.
Damn it, I want to be a part of the company.
Demon.
Cool.
None.
Oh, I was fully expecting us to be wearing fucking
fucking
collars and shit, you know.
Yeah.
Like fucking.
We're nuns now.
Just have it.
So we could just wear some of these. Where's a good one?
Reed, no. Look at me. No.
Oh, let me take a good look at you.
You look like a fucking like Amish person or something.
Reed, no. I refuse.
I thought that would change up.
Oh.
Not this one. Oh, I like that one. That one's okay. Keep this one.
Get a white suit.
I look like Kira right now.
Get a green.
Is it safe to go outside yet?
Nice and
cool. Oh my.
This will do.
This is,
I'll go get a white suit.
I forget.
This one.
Wait, the other name of Yoshikage Kira?
Kosaku?
Kosaku Kawajiri.
Jack, I was wrong. I don't speak weeb anymore. They've evolved.
They've evolved.
Evolved to actually study minds of the show, which I have done as well.
There's like dead people out here.
Now let me take.
Ooh!
You look pretty good that way.
I don't look like a street bomb.
I'm about to bite this dusto.
Alright. Let me see here. It doesn't look. How's the outside looking, boys?
It looks fine.
I don't know. I've gotten far away from there. Doc.
Thing is dark in it. I don't know how to fix it. Curled up in a ball and cried the comfort of my home. Right. I really liked it. It spoke a lot about things I liked in life.
What's on?
See, active organizations. There's us, Death Row Wreck, something that looks like Organization 13, and the Backroom Company.
So, are you guys serious? I can't join?
Yeah, don't let me fucking let you join in, man.
Fucking sucks.
Look, you can be quite beneficial to our plans without being in the organization. Medical supply crates. Alright, let's go buy some medical.
Are you guys getting the same thing I'm getting?
What are you getting?
There's like a fucking, like someone stole one of those red cars that appear every now and then, and now that they've stolen it, it's
beeping. Yeah, that's happening to me too.
It's because whoever's in it has got bad signal.
Well, that's good. I love this noise.
Right, I'm gonna purchase some medical supplies. There we go.
Fucking sup, amigo me.
Alright.
Why are people still playing fucking GTA 5? It is an awesome game with an active online community.
Let's go collect some medical supplies.
Let's do this! Oh, let's go.
And yeah, as soon as we pick it up, everybody's gonna come after us.
Going to the ground of the root? I don't know.
Going to the ground. If they come for us, we shoot the fuck out of them.
We run and scream like little girls.
Let's get a Karuma. That's a good way.
Fuck that, order in the limo.
You know what? Yeah, let's order the fucking limo. Whatever, bitch. Alright.
Master manipulator.
Red.
Womanizer.
Right, we have people to our left and our right.
Don't worry about it. I have ordered the limo. Limo.
I forgot to get my car from the impound.
You should do that soon, or do that. Done, do that.
Oh no.
Right, everybody get in the limo.
Oh, is this the car? It's one of the cars with the fucking.
I'm in the middle of nowhere! And there's no cars around. In the middle of the dark, dank road.
Do that. Scrub. Drive.
I don't want to drive. I want to get in the turret.
Nick, usually when we tell you you can't drive, you get all butthurt about it.
Who is this
asshole? That's my job.
Ow! Who is this?
That's just a fucking NPC.
That's just
how
an NPC.
How do you get into the turret again? I do not remember.
I think it's... old triangle.
Oh. I was trying that and it kept opening the door. Fine, Ricky fucking is the turret master.
I can't get in the car.
I'm stuck in a fucking, like, I was stuck in a moonwalk pose.
How do I get rid of a vest?
See my vest made of real gorilla chest. See my sweater made of real Irish setup. What vest are you trying to get rid of?
It's like I'm wearing a fitted, white tux, and I can't get rid of the black vest.
Oh, you have to change because... the vest. So I don't think you can have a fitted tux without the vest.
Okay, now that's some damn...
Damn!
Is this the end of Fallout? Is that where I am? Is Legate Lanius nearby?
Fuck him. Get his sword.
I'm just gonna talk to him and tell him that I don't want him here no more.
Jesus Christ!
He says, anyone with a thought has to go, so Jack's pretty safe.
Right.
Yeah. Oh! Woohoo! He called him stupid.
Yeah, he called you a retard.
Thank you for clarifying.
Oh, good, I'm falling down the side of the dam!
Damn.
Oh, I'm still going. Oh, look at me go. Where am I?
Pick him up and, like, return him to us.
Return him to you? He's your property?
Yeah. We have a defective model on the loose. He's lost.
Help me. I can see the city in the distance. This is New Vegas. I'm coming home. Oh, nope. I'm falling again. Oh, ow.
Wait, what?
Let's take it for a ride. We're only expecting one shipment, not much I can do from here. He'll need to check them on the ground. What does that mean?
Someone's taking the piss, I see. Let's take care of business.
Can't get rid of this fucking vest.
Fucking stop worrying about it. Go do practical.
Damn.
Rufus, no!
Can someone lay a marker to one of the fucking crates? Probably the closest one. Good job, guys.
Wait.
I have a feeling I'm not going to be able to participate in this mission because I'm trying to slowly make my way downstream towards the city.
Brigade turn.
You liar!
Who wants to lay money down this, the one furthest away from us?
That's a question, wouldn't we? Let's hopefully get to one that isn't so far away.
I'm surprised you didn't shoot at me, Rufus.
Sometimes I get random bits of mercy instead of random bits of homicide. I get just...
You know, there's drugs that can fix that. Mostly crack.
I don't need...
Mostly!
I don't need crack.
Oh, heroin, cocaine...
I need...
bath salts.
Would you like a Mentat?
Wait, would you like a Mentat?
I want some Jet. Or Psycho.
Man, fucking... Psycho's bad juju.
Bad juju.
Fucking
wait. Give me a bit of those drugs, I'll tell you the future, I swear to God!
No, like, I swear it's like fucking...
Bandit, bring it home,
no,
that's
shoot it. Shoot him, shoot him! Oh, no, don't shoot the van, but shoot... Don't shoot the fucking van, it will explode.
I'm at...
Get him! Hey. Alright, scrub, you go drive.
Nick, get in the limo.
Limo!
Global signal. What?
That means everyone knows where you are.
Let them come. I have a fucking machine gun.
Ride out with me.
Ride out with me.
I might be able to intercept you guys if I can find a car at this horse racing track.
I'm driving on two brains.
Hey guys.
Fucking go.
Where the hell did he just go?
Just follow the line.
I can't get in.
There's a yellow line. Just follow it. Follow the green.
I'll follow you.
Follow the green box as well.
Hey guys, can I get in?
Hey guys. I think you can. If you can't get in this, you definitely can't get in the fucking level.
I can blow up you guys and get a lot of money.
Yeah, you could, but if you wanted to sort of stay our friends, you won't.
Ooh, okay, stop, stop, come to a stop. Okay, cool, give me that. I need this nice SUV of yours. I don't have any nice vehicles. I have a hippie van and a Suburban.
Why do you have no car?
Because I don't like microtransactions and I don't play this game enough.
Shino plays this game religiously. Dude, the past 2 weeks you've been playing it. And you've even told me I don't want to play this anymore, but I have to get the money.
Yeah, because they're doing double cash. Like all the work I do now, playing this fucking game, means I get this the double reward, so I have to do half the work later.
I guess I'm gonna be biker shit. I can't really do anything.
Just not.
Don't worry about it. I'm just cleansing these foul streets.
Cleansing these tarnished streets.
You freaking the car out just made me crash.
Sorry about that.
Alright, you guys should move up ahead, actually, to make sure the warehouse isn't fucking being guarded by someone.
I'll go.
Hey, go, Nick. We have to invest in my gate.
There's no one at the warehouse.
Oh, they could be hiding off the radar.
How could... You're being paranoid.
Yeah, I am.
There's no trains around either.
Good.
Everything should be safe.
There you go. I fucked up once before.
I think there is somebody on the way to the little area.
That's me.
No, that's him. We good. I helped, I swear.
Gentile man. You've all done good work. I'd like to thank you all.
Oh!
We did it. Saved the world.
Yeah, you can only have up to 3 bodyguard or associates to, per company.
I need to go get my car before it gets fuckled.
What about motorcycle clothes? Could have sworn a lot of people can join that.
Yeah, motorcycle clubs can have tons.
How would we do motorcycle club then?
How about we don't?
I don't mind doing motorcycle stuff.
I can't do anything.
I'm sorry.
I'm gonna ride with the cool guy. Except now I don't know what I'm doing. There we go. I'm making up my mind.
A cool guy, right. Let's ruin this one.
Have fun, Ricky.
I like the choice of World War II German bike.
I wish.
You get back to your shit.
Fuck you.
What's the line? Fucking cunt. Bitch, come back here.
Wild card, bitches.
The police are taken care of. Back here.
To the sea, Yoggle.
I'm down. Oh, I'm running out of breath.
You better surface then.
I surfaced.
I'm not gonna make it. Oh, what do you know? I made it.
It's here! Oh my god!
I see many military vehicles.
I do too.
Hey Ricky, I need a pickup.
Oh, there's a man up there.
Don't worry about him.
Actually, you, still wanted by the police.
Ooh!
Still wanted by the police, don't worry about it. Oh, fuck me, that was just a horse.
To head back to the office, then.
Chuck! I'm kind of
scrambling. No, I'm driving.
Police do not like me very much. They tend to frown on illegal activity.
You lost your driving privileges. See ya.
You are a piece of shit.
Welcome to the group.
Fine, I'll just take the bigger one. I'll take the cargo bob. Oh, except now I've got people on my ass. Oh, and I fell into the water.
Jesus fuck.
Are you fucking with me right now? Whoever you are, pick me up.
Huh? Is that you, Shino?
Yeah, I'm in the water, pick me up.
I'm not sure I can do that.
You can.
Alright, I'll try.
All you gotta do is float close enough to the surface, or I need to get Chris drunk.
Yeah, hang on.
Fucking, if you want to impress me with your piloting skills, now's the time.
Ah, there's my Karuma.
Let's get closer than that.
Yeah.
Right,
hey, fuck the Lamar.
What the hell?
Oh, yeah, that'll do.
Ah, damn it!
Hurry up.
I hit a guy on his bike, and his bike, I think it just wait, no, it's over there. I was gonna say, I think it just imploded.
Can you fucking stop moving?
I'm trying! It's the wind. Fuck you. Hit
That's
in.
A bad idea. Don't pick me up. Hang on. Okay, you're just drowning me. You're drowning me, Jack.
Hurry up.
I'm now in the middle of nowhere.
Don't worry, you'll be saved soon enough.
Do you know this is very dangerous?
Stop being a bitch.
Why don't you get in right?
It won't let me.
Then get on land.
Oh yeah, if I just could get on land, didn't it? Fucking, I'm in the middle of a reservoir. Come pick me up. But no, no, yeah, just get on land.
Yeah, go right over here. Come on.
All right.
I'm on land.
Yeah. Good job.
What? I'm flying.
I didn't mean to do that. I'm serious. Alright, you spawn on land now, right? I'm really sorry, I didn't mean to do that.
What did I miss? I'm here.
Now you.
You don't have to be. You don't have to be blunt about it. I know.
Good job.
Welcome back to the danger zone.
Oh, you want me to fly?
Can I fly?
Huh? Oh, well, that was the original plan, but I'm in the air now.
Oh, I have a bike now too. Yay!
You have a bike?
I got a bike.
My bike is at the bottom of the reservoir.
Fuck. Where'd my other car go?
Do the paint spray.
I think that's our boy Ricky.
Ricky, that you down there?
No, I'm in the office. Workplace is destroyed.
Yeah. The office.
Well, instead of a car, I have a bike, which is much more to my liking. Time to roll it back into the customs place.
Get in.
Get in or we're leaving you for dead.
What?
I hope that actually did it.
Send you invites to the office.
We're gonna come in there, but in style.
Right.
It wouldn't kill Gina, you to ask. You're gonna blow up the thing. We'll just wait here for him, shall we? Turn some tunes. Gotta go to the office building.
No.
Why not? Where are we going? Are we going to kill the beast?
Try to.
Wrong person. That was-
Ooh, ooh, that was the sound of the police. Ooh, ooh.
That's the sound of the police.
Where, what was this invite I got?
Going to the office.
Is he in a car?
Yeah. I'd expect so. Unless the beast gives you some real speed.
Look at the world.
There he is.
Do you see him?
Why too many police? I can't get a lock on.
I see this world, and we could take it over.
I mean, if you want.
I mean, if I want. I do want.
Try. Hey, I can hold a fucking RPG in here.
What? Okay, 1 second.
Well, he fucked us.
Huh? Yeah, but how many rockets did it take him to do that? Oh, I think I counted at least 5 before he fucking... Cars.
He's near you. Ow, car. Traffic is my worst fucking enemy.
Is he in a car?
I think he is. He's hiding.
Yeah, but it's not exactly like a super well hide, super well hidden spot. No, stop recording!
That's you heard him, boys.
No, I keep hitting down to fucking open my map. And that's fucking one of the shortcuts to fucking making it, record. It's fucking bollocks. Oh, I fucked that up.
He's gone. Man, he is really fast. I'm going to the office, fuck this.
You little bitch.
Alright, gentlemen. How do you like
we're on the Twitch, you know?
How do you like I'm the off. New suits?
I want to kill the beast, damn it.
Well, gentlemen, do you want to kill the beast? Glad I have your undivided attention.
They don't seem conscious. They look the same. They're like twins.
Maybe. Nick, are you alive?
No, one of them looks like Conan, the interview guy.
Nick. Are you still alive?
Nick, are you alive?
Boys? Just slams his head into the table. Ooh, Infinite Rage is on.
Stop moving, you asshole!
I think they're dead, Ricky.
I can't outdrive this guy. I'm not good enough. Fuck it. Can you send me an invite to the office?
Right.
No, I still got the old one. The beast is a far too good driver for me.
I'm back.
We don't believe
you. You guys went somewhere?
Well, yeah, I had to BRB real quick.
Right, now, Nick.
Mm?
We can take over the world.
Really?
Yes, I know it might seem impossible, but we can indeed. Take over, don't point at me. We could take over the world. Now, here's how we're gonna take over the world. Luckily, I've watched plenty of James Bond movies to know how this works. Right.
Can I have my outfit back, please?
Oh, right.
Take this suit.
So. Here's the deal. We're going to need to cause World War III.
My first suggestion is get Trump as president.
Build a wall.
I dropped my controller.
Luckily,
I dropped my controller.
Luckily, several of my agents have infiltrated the Senate as well as Parliament.
I am the Senate.
I am the Parliament. Now that we've got that underway, they are currently providing us plenty of politicians that owe us favors due to the amalgamate amount of red tape they've been under. Right. Now.
It doesn't look like you got highlights in your hair, it looks like your scalp's made of gold.
You can notice there are, like, very subtle yellow highlights in my hair.
That's what I'm saying. They don't look like highlights. They look like your scalp, and it's made of gold.
My
hair is, like, just barely covering it.
I have a golden head. Gentlemen. And ladies.
Which head?
The visible one, fucking perv.
Now, Now then, we have plenty of things to discuss, such as our different divisions. Okay, you can get up.
I'm gonna go watch him for the Brave of Jack.
Damn it. Alright, fuck this. Meeting adjourned.
Oh, continue.
Okay. We'll just have to continue it while sitting up. Now, gentlemen, we have to take over this world by the only way we know how, after causing World War III, is that we increase our weapons development and we become arm dealers to Stein.
Oh yeah, boss, that reminds me, I lost a lot of the drugs.
I thought you were gonna say increase our golf speed.
What do you mean you lost our drugs?
Sorry about that. I had to leave, but now I'm back.
Me and Emma, well, we
you could have said something. Jesus Christ, we're all worried about it. We thought you'd die.
Yeah, we thought you went into like some sort of coma.
I'm sure you guys were absolutely just crestfallen about my disappearance.
Yeah. You are.
Who's gonna suck our dicks?
Anyways,
who's gonna work the shaft? Tickle the balls.
I only work the night shaft.
Night shaft.
I'm going back to normal clothes.
My God, cool. Man, you do dress like fucking
go
exactly the same.
Because we have a very similar style, although I do have several other outfits I can change into.
Augie and I think...
Spent your money on outfits and not on nice cars, see?
Wait a second, these aren't the right pants. Also, I think we're the only ones in this game now.
No, the beast is still running.
We're like we're a majority.
Yeah, we're.
No. Yes, we are. We are basically
there's
the only people
guy
in here.
There's fucking three other people.
No, there aren't.
SSL Evolution X. Joel
One...
Strit. I.
Oh,
love,
I didn't see that.
I
really
am
red guy.
Bo Lover. I'm Bo Liver.
Bo Liver.
I don't fucking know. I can't read.
Yeah.
Oh, you're, Fallout 4 cosplay.
I hate that there's a process to fucking change your clothes if you can't just do it in any old mirror.
There you go.
Is that a Fallout 4 cosplay?
No.
Yeah, Valentine.
Yeah.
Well,
wait.
It could be Valentine. This is more like my Roper Shinra outfit.
Slutty biker.
You're always dressed like that.
No.
Shut up.
This isn't Slutty Biker. I could make it Slutty Biker if someone fucking, if we go to the fuck over there.
Alright.
Go ahead, mate.
We'll take this opportunity to go out and just fuck about.
We are wasting valuable time on double cash. And these fucking nubilets fucking need money.
Oh Christ, it's raining! Huzzah!
Should I buy the Hydra?
Yes.
$3 million.
Who wants to go golfing?
Me.
Can I do five-player golfing?
I'd like to go golfing. Fuck it.
Oh! Uh-oh. Okay.
Sorry, guys. I'll come save you.
Yeah?
We've been fucked. I see.
I have no idea where this
assaulted
dude is.
See the bastard.
Where is he?
Blew us up.
Fuck
him up.
He's on our shit list now.
I can't tell where he's shooting from.
Damn it.
I'm going at. Oh, I'm getting shot again. Oh. Wait, from where?
In the middle of the fucking street.
He rounded. He rounded the corner.
Dude, you killed him.
Yeah!
I don't know if he's gonna be on the top of the pipe up overpass or the under.
He's over it.
Can someone fucking kill the cop?
Yeah, has a death wish.
No one was killing the cops.
Got him. Dead meme.
Survival CEO.
His head, like, fucking whipping all of us.
Cover me! Shoot you, sick asshole! He's coming back for more. You're so
go to him, he's got fucking ambush there.
Officer down! We need help!
And I'm being taken away by a car.
I'm on the...
Don't get mad. The moment you get mad, he wins. Die!
Oh. Did Rufus just die? He totally did!
His fucking rain is killing him.
Well, we're all jobless now.
You know what? Our job is to kill this fucker.
Yeah.
Back.
Get out of the car, Griswold. Oh, you are actually naked. What?
Adamant on killing me at the moment.
Damn it, fucking police.
Watch out! Ooh!
Got him.
Motherfucking kill stealing bitch.
Sorry, he was shooting at me.
He's definitely above.
Laying down heavy fire support.
Does he have... Yeah. Ow.
This is a very poor, Did you just kill him?
Yep.
Fucking dying.
Ricky, we're presenting a very poor view on the skirmish syndicate by being killed by one guy.
Yeah.
He's got weapons!
It's raining like crazy.
Fuck.
Yo, there's a lime green sports car. I'm gonna take it. Oh, this vehicle belongs to him.
Blow it up.
I blew it up. Oh, it said I was a bad sport. What happens next?
He doesn't have a quick vehicle to get to.
Oh
God!
He fucking combat rolled.
Yeah, don't engage this guy in close combat. Don't engage this guy in close quarters. He's far more skilled than all of us.
Damn it!
You got it. Don't worry.
Ah. Where he at?
This guy is fucking annoying. We aren't streaming this, are we?
We are streaming this.
We're doing a very poor job.
Oh, we gotta kill him.
Oh, what the fuck?
I'm kidding. Where is our enemy? Hey!
Oh, we're getting hit in the head. Nick, I... Aw.
It's from our fucking...
Ow, fuck.
Ally. There.
Shino. You just killed one of our
I didn't do anything. I was just chilling.
Look, I'll make up for it. Oh, Jesus Christ! Look, I'll make up for it. We're friends. Pathetic, we're fine. I think he's coming after me next, though, so I'm gonna leave.
You tried to kill me, and that guy fucking killed me.
You know who you sound like? You sound like fucking Charlie Day from Always Sunny.
That's a new one.
Shit.
Yeah, I've been compared to a lot of things before. The most recent one being an Indian, I don't get that one, but...
Oh, yes, you sound really much like,
He just fucking wrecked me in my Karuma, like, 3.5 seconds.
He killed you in a Karuma?
Yeah, like, it didn't even, like... I didn't even see it. I didn't even fucking see it. I'm out.
The only way we can combat him, we gotta get a heavy weapon chopper.
He's right above me.
Things have. Oh.
Hey you. It's been. This is embarrassing.
He's now right below.
What do you mean? It's not embarrassing. It just shows that we have much to learn.
Yeah, man, I'm not even gonna fucking try to kill this guy. I'm fucking done.
Yeah, I'm done.
How did you see me?
Ow.
I'm gonna run into some cops over here, too! Cool, I'd rather take them in the hall, because at least there's only one direction to shoot in that.
Fucking scatter, we're done so.
Oh, did they actually make passage mode? Can't interact with the players out.
Hey. Negative.
No, you actually can't.
I can?
Oh.
Oh,
wait, what?
Yeah, because we're friends. Am I in passive mode too?
No, let's find out.
Oh no!
Oh, I'm glad I ended up in Grove Street.
Right next to the
asshole. Okay, ducking. We're now on. Oh, thank you, civilian. You really helped me out.
The cops are really doing. The cops are doing more of the work for us. I don't think you're passive mode anymore. Wow.
Hey, thank you.
How the fuck can he kill me? We're in a fucking Karuma!
Yeah, that's exactly what he did to me. Like, I turned the corner.
I'm done. I don't want to fight this guy anymore. He's too good.
It's naval passive mode, bitch.
Action replay.
He's got a shark codes. Hey, that guy killed him!
Killed me like 7 times.
Can't we hire mercenaries to kill him?
Yeah.
I kinda wanna hire them just to see how good they'd be.
I feel like I just got fucking old.
You did. You're rickety wrecked.
I'll show this guy.
Yes, show him with your blood.
Aww, that's pretty unfair.
How can I help?
I'm gonna go up to and I'm gonna do the surrender emote.
You're probably stuck killing.
I actually can't. I'm not high enough level to request mercenaries. Well, I can't put a bounty on his head. I know that. I believe I do that through Lester.
Yeah, that's good. Give him money.
Hello, how you doing?
What the hell? That fucking queer bait, mother.
No problem. Here, I like it.
We're in passive mode, I can't hire mercenaries.
Yeah, that'd kind of be a bitch boy thing to do. Don't kill him anymore, I want to get to him.
I think he's in passive mode now.
Is he?
Oh, so he chickened out. Why would he chicken out?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You're in passive mode.
I'm missing a wheel.
What possible reason would he have to do passive mode?
Jack. No, he is in passive mode. No, he's not, is he?
Yeah, he is. He's invisible. Yeah, he is.
No, that's because you're in passive mode. So we're just like ghosts harassing him now.
He
couldn't deal with the grief.
He's hearing voices in his head and he can't get rid of them.
You're getting it.
Okay, Randy Orton.
Okay. I tried to get to Aubrey, but alas, I failed.
Just go passive mode. Where's Ricky?
What do you mean?
Wait a minute.
I see you!
Oh my god! Here, Augie, let me help. Jump.
Where is Renee?
That's not a...
Oh my god.
That's really not a good idea. You did it. Oh, there he goes.
Get out of passive, bitch.
Is that what he sent you? I'll send a message to him.
I'm saying, nah, man, you win.
Basically.
I'm gonna send him a message that says, stop harassing my friends.
I was so tempted to send him something really fucking racist.
Don't be a
stop harassing my friends!
He's been defeated.
No, he's stepping over his boundaries.
I know what to send him. Send message.
I'm just like, nah, man, you win. We're donezo.
Wait, can I throw civilian cars into planes?
Maybe.
I fucking...
He's following us. He's waiting for us to get out of passive mode, I bet.
Huh? Oh. I'm more interested in seeing if I can throw a car at Ogden.
I'm waiting for it. Let's do it.
But they won't stay still.
Hockey.
I sent him a message.
God damn it.
I said, stop harassing my friends, pick on someone your own size.
Wait, can you not fucking curse in GTA?
I wonder what
no, you can't.
Is.
Yeah, they won't let you curse in GTA messages, which is so stupid.
Send them all shit, dog. I fucking love Minecraft.
He's 100, level 129. All of his stats are full.
That's not mine.
Your bodybuilder stat isn't full though.
Yeah, I'm missing like a third of the bar.
Smell.
5 to 73 kill death ratio.
Oh yeah, are you really that surprised? Fucking motherfucker.
But no, it's kill death. So the first number is kills, and then the second number is death.
No, that's not what
it
means, Jack. No.
He sent me a message that says wasn't harassing them, dumb ass, and ass is spelled with $2.
Wasn't harassing them? What the fuck was he doing?
I sent him a message that said you smell.
That'll show him.
That'll show him pick up my friends.
Right, let me see if I can ram shit into it. Great.
What'd you say?
Excellent.
I was just said no, you're harassing them.
Wait, I need more drugs. We can't interact with any player. They're not even our friends, so.
No, that was chasing Augie.
Yeah, but we're not fucking physical friends with it though. Not physical fucking you are.
Yeah.
Motherfucker, send me a friend.
Send me an invite.
You are my friend.
Oh, well, he sent one to me. I don't know what this vid red circle is, but I'm gonna get out of it right now, I tell you that.
This is the first time I've ever had to go into passive mode to escape someone.
Okay,
well,
I think he left this one, so he did go out of passive mode before he was fine to be honest. Donald did.
He didn't respond to me. I guess I taught him a lesson.
Yeah, he hasn't responded to me either.
Oh.
I guess he's like, okay, yeah, I win.
I think he realizes that we're actually just laughing at him.
Like, this is
are
like
we?
Oh my god, it's Rufus!
How would he... I don't think he's, like, I don't know. It's just like, trolls wouldn't do that, though.
Huh? I'm not saying we're trolling him. I'm saying we're laughing.
No. You know what I mean? Like, it's like, he wouldn't say like, oh, they must be laughing at me, I better stop before I become a laughing stock or something. No, he's probably like, yeah, bitches, fucking don't mess with me.
He's one of those dudes who, like, covers themselves in acts and, like, thinks he's hot shit.
I don't know, man. Yeah.
Axe is just a shower in a bottle, what are you talking about?
He said he was fucking
whatever, retard.
Well, he got you there.
Yeah. He went.
Hold on.
Wait, I'm going the
wrong way. Alright, I got this.
Wrong way.
I'm rather lost.
Just keep driving, Shane.
Rufus, no! You blew it! You blew my bike up!
Where is Ricky?
He's over here, fucking molesting my bike.
Ricky? He's in the call.
Is he not talking?
He's not talking. Oh!
Oh, sorry, I forgot I had my mic muted.
Oh, you little bitch.
My parents came in and I muted because...
Oh, why did you meet your parents? I love your parents, they're great.
Yeah, dude.
We were just in the middle of stuff, I'm sorry.
Fucking, what do you think of this situation, Ricky?
Well,
yeah, we haven't been out here for 10 minutes.
I didn't hear everything that you said about the guy being, you know, a total cunt and all that, but...
Cunt.
Yeah, cunt.
I want to send him a really dumb message. Are you- no, he responded, are you mad because I'm better than you?
I'm
asking
for
it. Yeah, yeah. You're furious. Say that you're only upset because he wasn't gassed along with the rest of the building.
I'm so
mad.
Jesus,
Ricky.
So mad.
I bet he feels so cool right now. It's like, yeah, I showed them. Look how stupid they are. Beta males.
I'm just gonna ask him how he fucking killed us in the crew.
He shot us through the fucking windshields.
That quickly?
Yeah.
We were running up to him at full speed, and he still shot.
Yeah, I did it to the guy in the armored van, remember?
This is my response back.
You don't
Furious.
Just get lucky.
This is my response back. Furious, I'm so mad that I told my mommy.
Alright.
He's gonna call Rockstar and have you removed.
Person who gets a reply from it has to say they're a hacker, they're gonna hack the jump.
Okay, I got you. We are an elite group of hackers. We already have anonymous. They have your IP.
We already have fucking address. I know my response and your response to me.
You should be like, okay, listen up, you little bitch. I'm in the Navy SEALs. I have 376 confirmed kills.
Oh, so we gotta use that copypasta. I got you.
Improvise like he's been doing.
Tell him to stop being a Jew.
I wonder if Jew is banned.
Would Jew be banned?
Maybe. Like as a word.
I mean, I wouldn't want to be called a Jew. That's just.
Let me just.
Don't Jew ban.
Yeah, Jew's bad.
Dang it.
That's fucked up.
That is Tell really
being a filthy Hebrew enthusiast.
Jewish is also wait.
Hebrew. Stop being a follower of Jerusalem.
It's Christian.
Jerusalem.
Da 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 da. Okay, Rockstar.
They know what's gonna happen.
Christian is also a name as well.
Are you saying Jew isn't a name?
Well, it's the name I give to my worst enemy, I'll tell you that.
Let me try.
Jack, can you keep the map off, please? Don't fucking get rigged. It'll work.
Different
Muslim.
Yeah, Muslim.
I can't
waypoint. Wow. Just keep going. Boxer are being really fucking. I won't say anti-Semitic, but anti-religion, I guess.
Kinda. Conservative.
No, fucking. Not rallying the
force. Oh, who the fuck are you guys?
Hi guys.
I was like, who the fuck is my?
Are we just all in passive mode?
I'm not.
Yeah, these guys are.
Oh, that's a train. Oh, I did a kickflip! I'm Vin Diesel!
I'm in your car!
Ah.
Get fucked! That guy wasn't the only thing you should be worried about!
It's okay guys, I'm coming back to the city to save you. I don't know where you are. Well, I guess this is payback for the American Revolution. He can't do anything! We'll just rouse up a militia and put it down again! Well, I mean... We need no help from France. They're riddled with terrorisms.
Hey, I'm sorry. Can I get the car?
We don't endorse no terrorisms.
If there was no France helping your fuckers in the Civil War, you wouldn't have won.
Well, technically it doesn't matter if they helped us in the Civil War, because it doesn't matter who would have won. America still would have won. Because it was just America. It was either top America or bottom America.
I'm thinking of the World War by calling it the fucking Civil War. I think the Revolutionary War.
That's the
one. Greetings from Scotland, you pussy.
Well, I guess for Britain at the time it was a Civil War. Because we were we were technically England territories at the time. Jesus Christ!
Okay, why are we so worried about that fight? Why are we so worried about that guy killing us, like, when we're just doing it ourselves?
Yeah.
That's the problem, he was taking our jobs!
Ran my ass over.
Excuse me, I need to come and do this here.
Oh, there's somebody behind me. Kickflip.
Like beautiful ballerinas.
You guys are having fun. I want to have fun.
You win. Let me guess. 1 minute we're.
Oh, I got killed by a train!
Oh my god!
Oh, there's a young teenage boy in this car. Oh, there was a teenage woman. Perhaps I should have had my way. There's no time for that. It's okay, guys, I'm coming to pick you up, but you gotta get in and we gotta jam.
Jam? I don't know where the fuck I am.
Gin and juice. Perhaps he is cheating.
I gotta sprint for my life.
It's okay, guys. We're coming to set. Oh, here he comes.
Terrorists, get me.
Get under a fucking bridge.
Okay, I see two of you. I don't know if this is a two-seater. Oh, he's after me.
Why is he being such a cunt?
I've got a solution.
Oh my god, get into the fucking door.
Back and pass the boat, I'm scared.
I'm gonna hang out here
get
with
you. Get you my fire
truck. You can't hurt us anymore.
You can't hurt us anymore.
Unless he gets out of the plane and walks inside.
Hold on to my fire.
Where are you guys?
I'm hiding in the shop.
In a clothing store.
He can still get us.
I think we're gonna have police attention.
Oh, why have you got a gun?
In case he comes in here!
He can bring guns in here.
Oh, that's the wrong guy! Oh no!
I told you!
Got him.
Oh, you're dead!
Nice, Ricky.
Oh, I got killed!
Who the hell are you?
Rufus, set a waypoint for our comrades.
Alright, I'm setting a waypoint. That guy's dead.
Why am I getting shot? Why am I getting shot?
Ow.
We're gonna go to the north.
Why does, he keep
does that appear on my screen too?
Himself because fucking what's the event?
Steal cars.
Stealing.
We gotta go.
Gotta go to the north. We'll go to my house in the north.
Pick me up.
We gotta get out of here.
This fire truck just fucking plows through everything.
We'll just let me
see another down the street. I need to pick up immediately.
Quick, we'll meet up by my house in the north. It's next to Jack's drug lab.
I don't know where that is.
Well, you didn't set a global waypoint, so I don't know how to get there.
Not all in the company.
Get in the car when someone knows where it is.
I do.
I'm assuming we're just gonna meet in Sandy Shores.
Chino.
That's why Roman saw the goddamn cop car.
Fucking wait up.
I'm running.
From what?
The fucking lunatic trying to kill us all.
Let me run with you.
No.
Why not?
Right behind me.
No, that's me.
No, he's right behind you. Told you.
We're fucking going in a straight line, you idiot.
Is there one level gone finally?
We need to get the fuck out of here.
We're going to the north. I guess our day of golfing has been canceled.
We're gonna go golfing before this.
Can you imagine, like, if we started going in the golfing game and then he just started blowing us up?
Is that possible? I don't think that's possible. Because I think, yeah, you're transported to, like, a game area instead.
Jesus Christ,
they're gonna hurt. That was nowhere near 30 seconds.
Help. I don't wanna die.
I feel like he's killing himself as a sign of disrespect. Like, haha, the only thing that can kill me is myself. Doesn't it cost money to kill yourself?
Yeah, but he's probably got millions.
He's so much better than us.
Get out of here while you guys still can.
Oh, we're far gone. Oh, the current event is stealing the most vehicles. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh.
I don't want to be here anymore. Can one of you come with, like, a fucking...
You got a fire truck, Queen. It's a long drive back.
Who's guys, that? Help.
That's
not
push out.
Alright, I'm pushing out.
Get out of passive mode!
Bitch.
Get out of passive mode, you pussies.
I kinda wanna see how long it'll take for him to get to us and kill us in the north.
We are so far north, Jesus Christ.
Good, get the fuck out of here.
We're just out here going to Canada.
Going to Canada, Super Alaska boy.
Why do I have a wanted level?
Me, me, son, if we're gonna build Super Alaska.
Yeah.
Lester! Yeah, whatever.
It's in first person mode too. Cause he's walking backwards.
You'd be aiming and fucking.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Jesus Christ, where did you mark this paper? This
it's my house.
So weird.
Yeah.
There's a guy off the side of the road here. I don't know who that was.
Almost there, Ruben.
Alright, thanks.
He said, you're fucking trash, kid. And he fucking, capitalized the first letter of every word.
Please stop insulting my friends. They're only trying to play a fun game.
Right, stop.
Maybe drive it up the...
I'm gonna send him thanks, man. You deserve this.
like... I'm kinda tempted to send him a message and say, I bet your mom would beat you.
I'm just gonna be overly nice to him. Where'd he go?
No, get back! No, get back here.
Get up this hill.
He's run away from me.
Why do I have a wanted level?
I don't think he's going towards you guys. He's going south.
Oh, he's gonna pick up a plane.
Oh dear.
Rage. No, he's hardcore.
The rage clan. He's at least 13 or under.
He says whatever, loser.
Yeah, definitely 13 or under. Ping me chat. Woohoo. Is that Rufus up ahead? No, I passed Rufus.
Okay. Fire truck, you're not stuck. Damn it, California rock.
What about being mean will make daddy come back?
that functions just the same. Didn't your daddy teach you not to be so rude before he left?
This is my second house.
Didn't he teach you that before he went to go get milk?
Oh, no. Did you just buy this house?
He took that cigarette from the gas station and he never came back.
I bought this some time ago.
You know what? You guys go and fuck up my jokes, basically.
I just want to get the fire truck up to Rufus's house, and it's not going.
Follow me.
It's not going.
Coming, guys.
Oh, I got almost there.
I'm in my second.
Lost.
Huh?
He can't get us in here.
I'm turning. Okay.
It's a pretty quaint place. Pretty small.
Can you invite me to the house? He kind of destroyed all my vehicles.
Welcome.
Hey, man.
Oh, the turning on this fire truck is terrible.
It's a pretty nice place you got here.
Oh.
Can I turn on the radio?
Maybe.
Ricky, can you get out of me?
No.
Next house.
This is weird.
We have fused into some weird amalgamation.
We are one.
Send him a message that says, what kind of daddy issues do you have that made you this way?
I'm kind of disappointed because he didn't.
He care.
Wait, is this?
He can't get us in here.
I want to put my fire truck in the garage.
By the house. I don't think you can store fire trucks.
someone's ringing my doorbell.
Is it him?
That's Sheena.
I thought you meant your real life bell.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I'm tardy.
Raj, motherfucker.
Supplies,
I'm gonna go get food. I'm gonna go get food. You guys, you hang out here.
Okay.
Okay.
And he left himself standing in directly middle of the TV.
I chose to sit down like really close to Augie by accident. I was like, oh, am I gonna sit on his lap?
I want to spectate the asshole. Where is
he's
he?
He's in like a fucking.
I'm back with a sandwich.
Who is that?
Is
that like fucking eggshell blue?
His car is so. It's gay looking. Look how gay it is.
How do you
you have to watch TV and like go to the channel that's spectating.
How do I sit down? I can't sit down.
Oh no.
I can watch it.
Pretty sure you can watch TV about sitting down.
No, it just has like Weasel News on the TV.
Oh, here we go. Is he coming to get us?
No.
He might be? I don't know. I'm kind of wanting to watch him just murder people with finesse.
Well, he's only got fucking I am lover. The loafer.
Yeah, he's got no one else to kill but us. And we've proven that we are fun to kill.
I think this is the route I took to get to the house, so I'm afraid he's on the way.
Well, the worst thing he can do is destroy all our vehicles.
He can destroy my fire truck!
He can't have a fire truck.
Suspect safety rulings bad for Joe. Suspect thought to be associated with XX-BadRage-XX.
Guys, I think if we stay in the house and he eventually gets to us, doesn't that mean we're fucking trapped?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is.
We gotta barricade the house.
Yeah, but we're trapped outside the house as well.
We had a barricade the inside.
Okay, he's stopped moving, which makes me think he's setting a waypoint for our location.
No.
He might be replying to one of us.
This is like,
I hope it's me.
Oh, please tell me he's replying to me.
This is like the crack team we've always wanted. Alright. Gentlemen, it's the zombie apocalypse, and there's only one zombie. It's that guy.
Yeah, but that zombie happens to also be as powerful as the Hulk.
I know, but
Hulk
luckily
fully automatic weapons.
I've assembled this cracked team to take care of the situation.
Well, we haven't been really doing so well.
Shut up.
Yeah, we have been having our fucking hands at us as English.
I summoned Jack here because he is somewhat.
We had the word. We needed the word crack in it.
I summoned Shino here because he's a cool guy.
I thought you were gonna be like, I've summoned Jack here because he's the head of security. Now, Jack, why don't you go deal with the guy? We'll stay here.
Well, he's not moving. We might have a chance to get him. He's not doing anything.
Fucking kill him now.
Okay.
I'm gonna move your camera.
Go get him.
Oh,
he's moving again. Stay right here.
No. Oh, he's on a mission. He's going somewhere.
Well, I'm leaving since you're scared.
Oh, we stopped again.
Okay.
Wait, what did he say?
He says, well, I'm leaving since you're scared to fight me.
Yeah, he said that to me too.
Is he gonna leave the game?
Bye, bitch.
He didn't say anything to me. I killed him.
Yeah, because you've already fucking been messaging him.
Yeah, we're totally baiting him.
He said my father doesn't have issues, and I was like that. I said, what? No!
The
we can play again,
free.
But now I'm sad.
Free.
The apocalypse has been avoided.
I haven't seen the sun in 20 years.
Let's get my fire truck and celebrate.
I do have to.
We should go blast people with the water hose.
Yeah. Yeah, that was pretty fucking pathetic.
What do you mean? It was respectable.
Yeah, where's your truck though? Because they reclaimed it.
Oh, look at this Hot Wheels car.
Let me go get my, like, Mad Max mobile.
Abducted Augie.
Right, you stay there. I'll get a ride.
I'll do an entourage of death.
I don't feel complete
without
him hunting us anymore. Yeah, no. Yeah, now I'm kind of sad. Maybe I can add him as a friend.
I'm gonna add him as a friend, yeah.
Hop on the back of the truck.
Hold on. I'm trying to get in with the lag. There, I'm in. I was in the back of the car and the game was showing. Wait, I'll take that car. Gimme. Ow. Piece of shit.
Well, that was new, man. Was that all on stream?
Yeah, it was.
We did it, boys. How many viewers we got?
Yeah, that's a shame. Well, it's uploaded to a YouTube account automatically afterwards, so someone will see it.
Oh god, I didn't realize this would be on the internet forever.
Oh dear.
I'm sure it's even worse.
Our reputation is fucked.
Yeah.
What do you mean, reputation?
Our valued reputation.
How is your
coffee? It's not gonna win much more!
headshot as well. No fucking spray and break, just one.
I'll just take this.
Right.
I'm canceling your
canceling your subscription to life.
We'll put this rock here.
Nick.
Canceling your Netflix account?
No!
You wouldn't! How am I gonna watch anime now?
You don't watch anime with Netflix.
You're gonna have to switch to.
There is no escape. I'm missing!
Jewish. Rockstar said so.
Got him! Ha ha ha!
They go, Jack.
You're gonna get it, Og.
Get what? You ain't giving me nothing. You suck at this game, haha, loser.
Listen here, you fucking. I was about to go full on racist.
What? Wait, you gonna call me a Jew? You can't call me that here. They'll ban you.
Ah!
I'm entering passive mode. You're abusing me.
I'm gonna get him, you filthy chink.
Yo.
I'm gonna get him.
Just pretend that this
is
a game.
That's him. Where is fucking for a split second there, I was hoping your character looked like Charlie from Dickhead.
This is cheating. I was using a basic cheating.
Got him! I'm the CEO now.
Now you've done it. Now you fucked up.
You've done incurred my wrath, son.
You think you guys have me surrounded? Ha! Joke's on you. Ah! None of you will get me now. You'll never have the satisfaction.
Who the fuck? Uh-oh.
Ah!
That fact.
Bag it.
You guys are making all the minivans scared.
The minivans are frolicking.
spawn like 20 miles away.
It's time for Mafia. I've come to collect my debt.
Oh, is that a challenge? Is that a challenge? Because you'll probably win.
He can join.
He's not falling for that.
I'm not.
You guys aren't gonna expect this one.
Ah!
Pay your money to the mob.
Wait, why am I in this city? Where did what?
You spawned in the city?
Why am I so far away?
Oh Christ, we gotta escape. The police are after my moonshine. They're after my bootleg.
Oh, Ricky, I almost fucking done.
I'm sorry. Right. It's time to get to my vehicle.
Oh god!
Oh, so much harder. Shut up, Jack.
Is this safe?
Again, no auto lock.
Why am I out of beach?
I don't have auto lock on.
No way you're about to.
Hey, I had to get out of here for the police, so...
Fuck you and your sniper rifle.
That's cool.
Jacket dirty?
Probably.
My car was impounded by the police.
Is he talking the voices in his head?
Yeah. He's parlaying with the demons in his head.
Make sure from someone. Parlay!
Ah! I didn't do it!
You were just there, that's what you did.
I'm just trying to clear out the police infestation, and you're making it really difficult!
Yo, Ricky, I'm above you. Parlay.
Hello.
Fuck your parlay!
I am the Mafia. I come to collect.
Oh, damn it.
I was wondering why that wasn't working.
Whoa!
Okay. One-on-one deathmatch! Okay, you're on.
I did not accept this.
Oh no.
Go guns at door. Oh my god.
Gain the lead, now to escape. Aww. Oh, there's a red mini coupe, it's my ticket out of here.
Whoever's shooting at me, fuck off.
I
have my own war to attend to now.
Damn it, stop moving!
Fuck off!
Yeah!
Oi, babe!
Jack, I'm not even fucking. I can't even see you on my map, so. It's actually a point.
Oh, what was that?
No, you've started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down.
Fucking little bitch, you made me lose this between this fucking no-name scrub little motherfucker. I swear to God.
Ah.
Gutless bitch.
take this dune buggy here.
We have the same car.
No, don't shoot me. I'm in a death match. This is more important than you. Wait, I'm your friend. No, don't shoot.
Ricky, why are you always behind?
I can't see any of you on the map.
This is chaos.
Okay. Augie, you will get your retribution.
I didn't do anything to you!
There's a random guy coming.
Well,
coming into the.
In bed.
One named.
Ah!
Oh, Rufus! Ow!
Guess who it is?
I'm just like, wait, who's.
I think he already did.
Like, who's fucking approaching? And I'm just like, oh, hello, and fucking. Dead.
Ah!
Ah! What? I can't see you coming. It's not fair. I'm on a losing streak.
I got your back. I'll be your spotter. Uh-oh, someone's approaching.
No, innocent. Ah!
Fuck sake, Jack.
I was just trying to whisper to the rock. That son of a
bitch. Whisper to this.
I'm a rock whisperer.
Wait, there's an actual deathmatch going on?
Yes! Why do you think we haven't been fucking killing you? We can't see you.
Ah!
In that case, I'll just be a bat from now on.
Fucking lose this because of you. Just fuck off.
Like,
oh my god, I just. Oh, Joel Strit.
That guy. It's the third party.
It's the beta male.
Ow.
We just smoke to my victory here.
Police.
I would punch all of you right now. Yeah,
I'm the best.
Intervening.
Hold on, we need to kill this guy.
Ow, he floored me. I was coming at him with a bat.
I think that gap in our lives is about to be filled by this dude.
He's gonna be another fucking faggot. No, we're not gonna let this happen.
Again. Yeah.
I shot.
We're gonna take him head on.
Take him down.
Wait, except.
I... No!
What is my head?
There are no friendlies anymore.
I'm entering passive mode, you guys are harassing me.
Ow.
I'm reporting all of you.
Except Ricky. Ricky's friend.
Hello.
I did just get a new ward for shotgun blues.
I too got that.
Oh my gosh, you shotgun a lot of people.
Oh.
Is that a friend or a foe? You are
there
a friend.
Are no friends here. Ricky, we've got a player coming up.
I wanna. Wrong. You lied to me! We have a common enemy now!
I just fucked that guy up.
We should start hunting him down. We should be a wolf pack.
You're an asshole!
Fuck
your father, fuck your father.
Frigate, mate.
I see someone down there, though.
Mate.
Okay, let's all bundle up. No more killing each other. Let's just focus on killing this one guy.
That's no fun.
This is the best kind of fun.
I'm coming up.
We should start killing him over and over and then call him a loser.
Yeah, that's how you can.
We'll make fun of his penis.
What the fuck? Oh.
Be careful, Shido. Oh god. Jack, we gotta.
DK! Dog eat! Dog!
Alright. Where is he?
Down by the beach. Snipe it.
Oh wait. Got him!
Joel, or Joel, or whatever the fuck his name is.
I'm just gonna send him a quick text here.
Loser? Get fucked, loser.
Yeah! No, I'm calling him! I don't wanna call him! I wanna send him a text message. I'm gonna say, ha, and then R-E-T-A-R. Send him... Ha, retard.
Oh, God! Oh, you fucking...
Where do you go now? Is he... Wait, is he this way?
Pick me up. He's a
oh. Oh!
Shino! Killing that guy.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Ow!
There are two misfires, I'm sorry. Ah, oh, fucking where I shot from. Fucking police.
Okay, don't shoot at me. Knickers.
Where is he?
He's in the
revenge! Zone. Revenge!
Oh my god!
Revenge!
You deserve it.
Apparently, he's very good at sniping, so I'm not even gonna bother sniping at this
point. Frontal assault!
Well, I can actually see where the fuck he is. I can snipe him. I guess that's kind of pumped, so I'm just like...
Ah!
Fucking police!
Did he just kill us at the same time? Rick!
Ow!
Gino, he's a really good
well, if I start a one-on-one deathmatch with him, I can distract him.
Yeah, do that. Do a one-on-one deathmatch at him, and we'll just keep charging him.
I can't tell the difference.
It's the only way.
I do not know who I'm punting for.
Joestrin.
That doesn't help me.
A guy named Joestrin.
Doesn't help me. I'm trying to look for him on the map.
Is he on the map? Ow.
Oh, I forgot what the controls were! Too much of a retard to play more than one game. I get all confused.
Another game?
He's rolling like that other guy, damn it.
Yeah.
They're the same person.
Are we just bad players?
Yes, we are.
Probably.
Oh, he died. Oh, he died. I was about to snipe, but I didn't aim the goddamn gun correctly. I would love auto aim.
Don't get all aim with sniper.
Fucking
ah! What an asshole.
Kika! I can't even see him! Come on, start a one-on-one deathmatch, you champ. Let's do it. Come on, one-on-one deathmatch me. I don't care if I lose $200.
How do you roll?
Square while like
when you're aiming you press square.
Oh, it's all okay.
Accept my deathmatch?
Yeah. I mean I only accepted because I was tapping X at the time.
Here's a powerful sniper rifle.
I think those are police.
Don't worry, ow. I got him.
I thought your fucking, your mental state is supposed to reset after you die.
I got him, Og.
How did you... No, you didn't.
I gotta run. Oh, I got 3 stars. I gotta go fucking play with the sharks.
He's going north. New cliff. Got a hail. Give it up.
Nowhere to where to go.
Guys, can we stop being the bitches of the server?
Well, I mean, we're the majority, so that means he's the weird one.
There, now I can drown myself.
These fucking Call of Duty shitbags.
What?
There we
go. God damn it.
Sweet relief. I can just kill myself, I forgot.
How the fuck are we failing this bad?
He's going dead. Psycho. I'm gonna send him a message.
Yeah, he has some kind of... God.
Oh, God!
Well,
I
guarantee you he's not
an
8-bot.
Oh!
Dude. You... like...
bacon.
Fruit.
Do you like bacon?
Loops. There.
Oh, I know what I need. This will give me the edge on him. An ATV.
Can we order like an attack chopper?
Can we kick him?
Okay, I can't kick him.
Wait. Oh, that's not the enemy.
You fucking
stop
idiot.
I can't. I'm sorry, I'm glad I missed. No!
It's what you deserve.
I'm sorry. Oh wait, no, don't accept that.
I'm accepting it.
Hello, Rufus. Whoa. There's a boat! Holy crap.
Yeah, that's a boat.
We should take the boat.
I'm gonna
take the boat. No.
I don't think you can take these boats.
Oh, I can jump in the back. No, I can. Again. Oh.
I was getting shot in the back. I don't know. Somebody was shooting me though. Can I end this early?
You can drive the boat, but you need to get back in the water.
Oh.
Sorry, Ricky. You fucking spooked me.
I didn't. You chose to do that.
Sorry.
Someone push this boat back in the water. Ah.
Did he leave?
Sorry, Ricky.
No, he's alive.
I think he left.
We haven't been slaughtered in a while.
Wait, what the hell? Is he speaking another language?
I think he failed.
Where the fuck are you going?
Because I sent him a message saying, do you like Fruit Loops? Right. And he said, I don't know how to pronounce that.
What spell it?
U-E.
You mean what?
Hey, that means what in Spanish?
This motherfucker.
I think he's playing.
I can handle this. I can speak Spanish.
I don't speak
janitor.
I don't speak moon.
Chino, where the fuck are you going?
I can't really speak my speak to my gardener all that well.
I don't speak gardener, there we go.
I just sent back, I don't speak moon.
What?
I sent him a message that says, tu eres una puta, which means you are a bitch.
How do I get on? Can't, won't let me on.
Well, I'll give you another way out.
Hey, don't shoot me.
Oh, suddenly it's okay? Suddenly it's not okay?
Oh.
You bitch.
Ow.
I wanna go ATV riding, screw you.
Get off my four-wheeler.
No! Give me back that ATV!
It's a race to get it. No!
Rufus, think twice before you hop on the ATV. Oh! I'll show you. This is how we do it in California. We're gonna form a protest.
I thought you were gonna surf.
You'll never take me.
Quit it. I'm only after one man.
I think where the wheels are shut.
I am a submarine.
That's what it is.
Roofs, sir.
Gino.
We gotta stop him.
ATVs you can ride, for Christ's sake.
I want that one.
You want this one? Okay.
Oh, that's where he went.
Ha! You missed!
Joe went psycho and now he's in passive mode.
No! Oh, yeah, I didn't mean it!
What?! No way! I'm gonna put an end to you, I swear.
Sand is impossible. Fine. This one's all screwed up. I don't want it anyway. I'm taking this one.
No ATVs for nobody. We all lose. Who's shooting at me? The hell was that?
I hug. No, I'm not gonna shoot.
Oh shit, it's already 5 o'clock.
It's a good day.
I can't.
Which enemy Rufus Rumbles is crazy? My arch enemy. Enemy to the Gazoza clan, Rufus. Ow!
Fucking kill yourself.
As I said that, Rufus fucking murdered me.
Aww.
No!
Hello.
Jesus! Oh, the terrorists are here! Get on the locomotive! Whatever the fuck! Oh, you fucking. That last.
Put your head down. Thank you.
I was in the middle of something.
Well, don't be in the middle of something next time. How about that?
I'm gonna put you in the middle of something. A coffin in the ground.
I got an award. Pistol whipped.
Faggot!
How's your day, Og?
Pretty good, Nick. How about you get out of the car?
I don't want to. It's scary outside of the car. No! No! No!
Oh, run! It would have exploded anyways.
Never.
Never.
Fuck.
Never.
Sniper rifle's out of ammo.
Super Mission Alpha.
I eventually have to do homework.
What is homework? Rufus.
A waste of time, haha. Get up! I'm recording. What am I recording? I'm recording
down,
something.
Down,
what did I do? How do I?
Get up. My ship sails in the morning.
I need more ammo.
I too need more bullet. They say I was crazy. And they were right.
That's why I buy my guns already.
Ah, who's shooting?
He's my prey.
Oh, boy. Ah! Ah!
Aww. He's after you next. I wouldn't be so happy about it.
The power of four-wheel drive. Oh god, no, I don't. I'm sorry.
I don't.
Four-wheel drive.
No, I have the power of four-wheel drive.
Seems to be an unfortunate state of the world.
It's hard to aim with a controller. Are you anticipating the roll? Ah! It's okay. Except it's not.
To hole up at this gas station, they'll never suspect the 7-Eleven. Tactical nuke inbound.
Oh, that wasn't a nuke.
I'm just waiting for Rufus to break out Killer Queen again.
Killer Queen. It's okay. It's okay. I have the Emperor on my side.
Oh, yeah.
Just a fucking gun.
I have Wheel of Fortune.
What does that
Wheel
mean?
Wheel of Fortune was the friggin' car.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh my god, I forgot about that.
Yeah,
everybody does, because Wheel of Fortune is stupid.
A lot of Philly fans I just like had like no like some they weren't
purpose.
You wanna get in?
What about that one guy? The one dude that could look like Jotaro, his stand, you know, the one that was on his face or was his face?
What are you guys talking about?
You mean Oingo Boingo?
Yeah, Oingo and Boingo.
About the Jojo.
Yeah, but no, I thought fucking stands were introduced during the Twilight Crusaders.
Twilight Crusaders.
Oh no! Twilight Guardians? I don't know. Twilight Crusaders? I don't know.
Stardust Crusaders.
There we go. Stardust Crusaders.
Twilight Captains? Twilight Princess? I don't know. JoJo's?
Fucking, I've already seen that one series. But yeah, there was like five stands during the whole goddamn thing.
Five? Yeah, you're right.
Every episode is fucking fighting a stand and nothing else.
It's the stand of the week, ladies and gentlemen.
JoJo's, there's the guy with the fucking...
Como esta, bitches?
There's JoJo, then there's the fucking Indian guy, then there's Dio's, then there's the snake, and then there's the guy who's...
There's JoJo's, there's Dio's, and then there's...
Emerald Splash, you mean Hierophant 3.
Emerald
Fat,
like, belongs
snake.
To the trash.
That's
Hyrule
Fat 3.
Okay,
no,
then there's his mom, who's like, the fucking, the corn ropes, or whatever.
MILF Hunter.
OW!
I'm innocent.
You're not sorry!
Did it?
Yes, it did have a stand. Its name was, oh god, what was the stand's name? The fool, that's it.
I don't remember there being a lot of stands in that fucking...
That was the whole premise of part 3!
Seeing the old 90s one?
Maybe. I don't know, I've only seen one version. It's good.
I've seen the
okay, then, yeah, the 90s one was like...
I got about a third. I got a little bit into the first season, but there was no stands, so I lost interest.
That means he wasn't watching part 3.
Phantom Blood though is so good.
Yeah, it's fucking awesome.
Phantom Blood is the best. What do you mean Dio left? He was there the whole time!
Badass super vampire disappeared.
Then he fucking left.
Yeah.
Then JoJo went off on his own without Dio.
He comes back.
What are you talking about? He doesn't disappear. He's gone for like an episode and then he comes back.
Shush.
Did you guys watch literally like two episodes and then give up?
No, I watched fucking the ghost stab the fucking homeless guy that gets turned into a vampire. And he's like, oh yeah, no, I'm fucking vampires in the tunnels. Fucking, and then it's like, oh, now you got to play with this glass of wine. And I'm like, I don't want to watch Joe.
That's literally like episode 3!
They're like, there's only...
It's like episode 3 or 4 where... It's true. So that literally is a third of the way through this season.
Jesus Christ! Holy shit, dude! Oh no, dude!
That was pretty cool, actually.
We went after the propeller, how the fuck does that mean?
I don't know.
Why are the police after me?
I don't care.
Because you've associated with us, and we're wanted by the police.
You just mowed over the cop.
Oh god, Shido, what are you trying to prove?
Tunnel, we'll be safe.
Was that Franklin?
He's an expert pilot, so...
I am gonna
stop you!
I went in there at an angle, so that didn't help.
There would have been no doubt in my mind if those weren't the circumstances that he would definitely have flown after us in that tunnel.
If I wasn't trying to kill you so avidly, I could probably fly a helicopter through the tunnel.
Oh boy. Everyone wants to kill us, Nick, because... I don't know, actually.
Too good.
We're not too good, we're too lucky.
Pretty much. That's how Joseph is.
Fucking first episode, fucking it was me, Dio, at the end. The second episode was,
he becomes, he go, Jonathan Jujaji.
Are you having a stroke?
So,
the second,
Jonathan, Jonathan Jillian Jamstar, right,
Jamstar?
So, yeah, he goes to London to find the,
yeah.
The chink
then
guy.
Speedwagon.
And then he becomes friends with the street urchin.
Speedwagon.
Yeah, Speedwagon.
That was like the fourth episode.
No,
yeah,
like,
there was
like,
a lot more.
The fucking, like,
there is only 9 episodes in
Dude,
fantasy.
There was definitely a lot fucking more than 9
yeah.
episodes.
Nuh-uh. There was only 9.
No, 9 episodes for part 1, and then part 2 is 13.
Like
no, 14.
Okay. I'll tell you where I stopped. They were fighting these 2 undead knights.
That's...
You stopped at the best fight?!
Yeah, that's...
I don't know why, but I stopped there.
I want to say that's a solid middle grounds, maybe?
Like, I don't know...
The fight between Bruford and Tarkus is amazing.
I would never say I hate JoJo. I didn't hate it. I liked it. I don't know why I just stopped. But I do it with so many shows. Like, Supernatural is one of my favorite TV shows. For some reason, I just stopped. Because when I...
Don't bring up really good TV against weeaboos. They don't understand, Jack.
Good TV! That series has been dead since season 6.
If you say so.
Because the whole point of the show was like, hey, season 5 is going to be pretty important. Then season 5 happened, and then they were like, well, we can just do this over and over. And then they did. That's why I stopped watching Doctor Who. Because it got really, really bad.
I'm talking about good TV shows here.
You're not saying Supernatural is bad, are you? Because then we're going to have a problem.
I'm saying it is terrible. What do you mean? I've seen The Walking Dead, Breaking Bad, and every other show AMC has produced. I hate The Walking Dead and Breaking Bad.
Like,
I love The
like
Walking Dead game.
Fucking when it comes
to- okay, The Walking Dead Telltale
yeah,
game was good. And then Telltale.
But
know.
Even I got sick of this.
I never watched The Breaking Bad.
The Breaking Bad.
Well, it's a friendship problem. Okay, Mr. White. Bitch.
I have a rocket launcher now.
That's okay. Thanks for acknowledging my statement.
I was so focused on rocket launcher.
That I can get to this beat up murder buggy and that's cool.
Hold on, I'm refilling my ammo.
Actually, you're in the boonies.
Cause I like bitching about this show. Fucking, have you seen King?
What in the hell was that though?
Doesn't sound familiar.
I think it's called Kings. It's like an anime, but it's like... There's like 7 kings.
No. The only anime I watch is JoJo's. Well, and Dragon Ball, to be fair. But I watch Dragon Ball a lot less than I did JoJo's.
I'm the opposite.
Oh, Trigun's kick-ass! Oh, and Cowboy Bebop.
You seen Outlaw Star?
Can you repeat that in English?
Outlaw
Have you
stuff.
Seen Outlaw Star?
What the fuck was that? Wait!
I think that was his impression of an American.
Look at this quote.
Wait.
Though I appear to have found a helicopter with
no
guns.
Way. No way! The boat says Rufus on it!
Wait, where are you guys? I want to see a boat that has Rufus's name on it.
Where we did the golf jumping.
I can't do anything because my controller is dead, and I can't charge it because my headphones would be dead.
Oh.
So, yeah, I'm just gonna listen to you guys kill each other while I play Crusader Kings.
Alright.
This is the SS Rufus, holy shit! Oggy, you gotta get here.
I'm trying to find y'all.
Y'all?
I can't believe this is called this.
Like, why can't you?
Can't be ridiculous.
This is... Oh, we need to show Augie the, tattoo place.
Yeah.
I've seen it.
What level are you two?
He was there.
Well, he was AFK when he was, when that happened.
He eventually came back.
Helicopter!
I'm so happy I found that goddamn clip of... Just, I never knew you could physically describe Zol.
Lovely.
I'm almost there, guys.
Who,
me? No, I don't trust British people.
Why? We're not Americans.
You have an excellent point. Where are you?
Here, in the middle of nowhere.
Sounds like something an American would be. Are you sure you're British, Shino?
Oh, in this game.
In this game, he's a woman.
A lady.
Equally as bad.
Is it?
I always forget we're fucking streaming.
No, I'm glad we're streaming because that's the fucking film.
Yes.
Speak truth.
Are you firing missiles at me?
I wanna test this out.
See that bear? I spot that hillbilly. That's a missile.
I just wanna test out this.
You got a theory? Can I ask what your theory was?
I just wanted to see what this launcher that I bought does, and I am not disappointed.
What did you think it did? It's a rocket launcher.
I was just curious how it worked. Like, I was like, is it? So I was like, okay, so it homes, but like, how?
It's your first time in a helicopter.
Are you gonna get in or not?
No, I'm calling Lester!
Hey.
I don't wanna set a bounty!
Hey.
Bounty!
Oh, hey. Look. 7 out of 10 for that landing. So pick the side. Hey, look.
What?
It's a fire truck.
Oh my god!
Yo,
I'm scared, dude. I don't want to get fucked by police. I can't get my...
You don't?
Well, no, it's not being fucked by the police you're worried about. It's when you get put into jail, you're worried about being fucked.
I'm in a fire truck, I can't...
I'll just stand by the
police. Oh! Hey, now I can get my wanted level down. What? No, what?
There goes his fire truck.
You faggot.
Oh!
Dying.
Wait, we gotta get back to the SS Rufus.
I wanted to show off the boat. Stop settling some unexisting vendetta with me and just look at it.
Oh. Okay, I also want to see the SS Rufus.
Yeah, I just wanted to blow you guys eyes up. It had nothing to do about vengeance. Wait,
oh,
ow. Oh, please kill me. Just go to where I died and you'll find the Pope.
Where I am.
I claim the SS.
What is that in?
Of England. Fuck off, Oidron.
I'll kill you, you!
Look at the
oh.
Wait, what? This isn't actually your boat, is it?
What?
It's not my boat, it just has my name on it.
It just so happens to be the SS Rufus.
I claimed Rufus in the name of it.
What are the fucking odds?
Well, the odds.
Hey, do you want to see something cool?
Hey, do you guys play Minecraft?
Yeah.
Oh no! The American Revolution has failed!
No, Rufus!
Goddamn King George!
Was the part of the American that supported English rule. Ow! He shot me somewhere.
I'm not gonna run all the way back to you.
No, not the police! Oh.
It's fine.
There's been an
Did you ask if I like Minecraft?
Did you just ask if I like Minecraft? Dude, I fucking love Minecraft.
Oh, shit, dog, I fucking love Minecraft.
Well, I have a suggestion for you guys. What? Why not?
I'm good at building, dude. I can build a castle. Well, if you're careful, I'm gonna put this cockloid. Ooh, oh. Rufus, why? Oh, I was just walking by and Rufus came up and slammed me in the head with his gun.
Both sound just equally as, like, fucking heartbroken. Fuck off, I'm not even looking at you.
I have a chronic addiction
to this. Oh, it's okay, we both died. I'm okay with that.
I have some kind of problem.
You really do.
Have you just been running around butting people in the head with your gun?
I have
a... I didn't even know. I honestly didn't even know you could do that.
Okay, so suck.
Oh. Hey, that wasn't an accident.
My revolver. Now I'll show you why they call me Revolver. Girlfriend.
He's over there.
Oh god!
These are the trenches. We will fight for Verdun.
What?
Team on the floor!
Ow!
Feel the flash!
By the way, it cost $1,000 per rocket.
Oh, thank god. You got me!
These are our trenches.
Shalom.
Uh-oh.
Wait, why are my flares a different color? Why are you on fire?
Be careful!
I was gonna suggest we join forces to take on the police.
We could take over the police together.
That would mean we'd all have to align.
I've got
not fucking kill each other.
Good, but
I say we take down the police.
The police have been far too corrupt ever since David Gant came to power.
No one will understand that reference.
Damn it! I understand it because I play that gay game too.
What game is it then?
Phoenix Wright, Ace Attorney, Game 1, Case 5, Rise from the Ashes.
Fuck you!
It's the best case, because it has the big guy in the orange jacket. Damon, get you in the asshole.
Don't get angry, it just makes it funny.
You are retarded, Nick.
Alright,
there's a fucking hoggy getting this car.
Car?
Yeah.
Sounds like a great idea! Oh, he's gonna get me! Oh my god, get in the car! Come on! Awww!
I think you're getting for trying to shoot me.
I'm trying to shoot you.
I was trying to extend an invitation for you to die.
But yeah, these are friendships. These I'm buying friendships again. 1,000 friendships per second.
So we can survive, but law is lawless.
That's Eminem.
Let's go!
I don't remember the rest of these.
What the fuck?
Yeah, that's gorillas. That's Clint Eastwood.
Is it?
Yes.
God damn it. Fucking
idiot.
Eminem.
I think. Okay.
Christ almighty, that jump was rad! Go, go, go!
I don't remember.
But no, I swear Eminem has the same lyrics for the song.
Well, we're jumping! Are we jumping? No, we're not jumping.
Because there's like this fucking gang war going on outside.
Let me in! I need more pizza cubes!
I want some snickerdoodles.
The doors that open all week, that means open all week!
Oh, that's perfect. Oh no, don't get out of the car! Don't get out of the car! Oh boy. It was you! Oh no, I got a wanted level for that!
Jesus, my car, I ordered it in. Where is it?
What? Where are the golf carts?
Where are the golf carts?
Where are the golf carts?
Jack, get your fucking pad working again.
Oh.
Do it. We don't play golf.
We're having a stand against the police.
Fine.
No, he wants to play Minecraft.
I'm playing Crusader Kings. I'll get it working, it just has to charge.
We can do the Minecraft. We are, yeah, Jack. You'd be fine with inviting them over to the server.
I object.
Shino, come on.
Yeah, I ask.
He's just mad because we can build better than him, and he sucks at Minecraft.
Little bitch.
We're closer to the age of 12 than he is, so we're automatically better. Oh, there's a person in this. Oh, it's the. Oh no, we're not doing this.
Would that make you feel better, Shino?
No, because they're gonna destroy everything.
Then we will.
I'm not one of those idiots.
What are we, 11? I'm gonna come in and grief your server!
Better hide your diamonds, because they're ours now!
Are you gonna become a professional griefer, though, you know?
Cricket.
Yeah, as soon as I just give myself cancer, let me get on that first.
Boys, promise not to fucking go too hard on the griefing. Obviously, I'll allow some form of fucking war, but if you get too fucking adamant, your ass is grass.
I'm not gonna destroy your stuff.
To be honest, it does not take much of a fucking creative side to care of me at Minecraft.
Back when I was younger, not much younger obviously, but like back on Minecraft days, there was one time where I ever got to grief a server, and it was the funniest shit because the owner of the server gave one of my friends a password, and he gave it to all of us. So we basically just fucked everything in his world, and when
betrayed that poor bastard's trust, he never trusts again.
Then I don't know what happened. I think it was he tried to get on. Unmodded
sauce. He fucking banned him.
And he kept banning himself, and we
just
kept doing it, but he did like 4 straight.
Fuck. You guys are assholes. I'm not sure if I want you on my
server
now. I've never griefed. I've only been griefed and been angry about it.
Before I met Augie, I used to be an ass. You're not even wrong.
Before? Sure, I'd have to update the stream unless you guys don't want to stream it.
It's up to you, it's your stream.
There's nobody watching, so I guess I could end it with a GTA 5 thing.
Alright, guys, well,
but first, I must.
Nice having you all here.
Check out our channel.
Check out the merchandise.
Yeah.
Get it all in the t-shirt and just make it.
Oh, excuse me, it's my big. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, Jack looks up, yeah.
Yeah. In German.
In German?
Also has all fabulous Lovecraftian LVD